everybody. Welcome to Guild Games Together. Sunday nights at 7 p.m. Pacific. It is a great occasion every week to be playing with my friends, Robin Thorson.
Hello.
Amy Okuda. Vince Casso.
Hi.
Sandeep Parikh.
Hello, hello.
We all have to do that now. It's so weird.
Jeff Lewis.
Hello, hello.
And honorary Trash Guildy, Ryan Koppel.
Trash Guildy.
Trash.
Oh, are you doing Jeff's thing?
Oh, no.
It took a bit.
Not that good. Come on.
You're not nearly as good as Jeff Lewis.
No,
that is not that good.
Second place.
Okay, you know what?
Lock his muscles in the creepiest way possible.
Yeah. No, it's a special. Okay. I don't want this lobby to expire, so I'm going to introduce our guests. Our guests are, oh yeah, Ryan Koppel. And Shulk Chaos, who plays with Vince a lot, so he's probably really good, unfortunately.
Oh, gosh.
Vince is a sick one. Vince's disciple.
Yeah, his disciple.
No, did you take the TED Talk? Did you do his TED Talk?
Chill's been playing a lot longer than I have.
Yeah.
Unfortunately. So he's your mentor.
You could say that.
You're the Padawan of the relationship.
Vince takes events so much. He's good at the game. I'm sure you know that.
He's good? Yeah. I feel like he's a savant, but I don't know anybody who's better than that.
He's probably average to an actual good.
I'm average in normal groups.
In relation to the rest of us.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. I don't want this lobby to expire. It'll probably expire, but I want to introduce two of our very special guests tonight who are behind the fundraiser that are doing for the next 2 hours, Steven Spohn and Greg Haynes. They are with Able Gamers charity. We are so privileged. First of all, I just know Steven from Gary Whitta, and I am so happy I got introduced to him. I played some games with him, hopefully more in the future. And they are doing a huge push for the charity, Able Gamers. Can you guys briefly just say a little bit about the charity so that everyone could be familiar with what they're supporting tonight? Hopefully, ideally, you guys are supporting us tonight.
Yeah, absolutely. Hi, everyone. Nice to see you here tonight. So the charity that we're helping tonight is near and dear to my heart. Able Gamers has been around for about 15 years now. We've been working to help the industry become a more accessible place and inclusive for everyone, including those with disabilities. There's about 46 million potential players with disabilities in America alone, 6 million in Canada, and the number just goes up from there. We create opportunities that enable play in order to combat social isolation, foster inclusive communities, and improve the quality of life for people with disabilities. The lawyers make me say that. But what we really do is we help people connect to each other through video games, because if you are disabled, sometimes the way that you reach out to your friends, your family, your loved ones is often through video games. And then we want to make sure everyone can play that.
Amazing.
Oh, yeah.
Awesome. Amazing. Nice. So we can talk a little bit more about it. I just don't want this lobby to time out. Greg, yeah. Also, what do you do with the organization? Just so we don't like brush past you.
Yeah, so I'm the lead games user researcher at the charity. I have the second longest title at the organization, apparently. And essentially what we do is we look at what gamers are looking to experience from a gameplay standpoint, and what players with disabilities need in order to facilitate gaming to make it easier for them, and articulate that to a larger industry so that everyone can game.
Yes, yes. I mean, I hope all the companies are backing the truck up to help you guys help people, so they can enjoy their games. Okay, so we can talk a little bit more about it. I want to apologize to you in advance. We do get a little hostile sometimes.
Gonna get real aggro.
Are we gonna put information of people? I guess whatever.
We get spicy here. We like it.
We spice it up.
I mean, we mostly don't like each other, so that's just brings it out.
It's more abject hate.
Hey, Felicia, I gotta tell you, I got a story.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, I went to get a coffee at a new coffee shop, and this guy, and I'm wearing my mask, and this dude totally like is like, hey, are you an actor?
Ooh.
And does the whole thing. And I'm like, how? So Felicia, whatever, you know, people say about you, you make the top half of our faces famous enough to be recognized.
That's amazing.
Yeah, famous eyes.
Wait, wasn't Sandeep wearing his Sandeep mask?
Yeah. No, the lower half of my face. I was wearing my Jeff mask.
Robin, what do you got?
That's incredible. That's
Felicia. Do you have anything to say?
Oh, look at that face.
Open
on her.
And shut.
Felicia,
awesome.
Remember that time I saw you? I think it was Sandeep. Is it Sandeep?
Sandeep's dead. Yes. Yeah,
you don't
dead.
Even know what kind of body you discovered. What
it was
are you
a red
about?
Body. It was red. And then I saw you. I saw you run into electrical, and it was.
Can I just point out how well Sandeep never broke character during his story?
I know that was good.
Not even for a moment.
That's true.
Even while being murdered.
Yeah. Obviously.
But let's go back to that time that I saw Felicia kill Sandeep.
I already voted.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah. I'm, okay. I voted for Felicia.
So you saw her just walk out of it?
Felicia, you're not even trying, man. You're not even trying.
Yeah. Wait, it was the
trying. You're leaving your teammate out in the cold on round one, man.
I didn't do it.
That is such a bad lie.
I'm so sorry to Felicia's partner.
I got a new prunes today. Let's talk about my prunes.
I really don't want to.
Nice. Just vote, Felicia. Let's
Why'd you get prunes,
right,
Felicia?
Shut up.
Oh, my goodness.
Yes, I introduced Chill Chaos. Yes, he's wonderful.
What? I haven't said
I'm gonna
said,
eat a greasy prune. I'm
that
gonna
do anything.
I introduced you. Somebody was calling me out in the chat.
I'm not saying it was Felicia or not, because I can't do that, but just in the middle of telling a story but complimenting her.
You can say your name.
Oh my gosh,
wait,
so much.
Tell the rest of your story. Okay, tell your rest of your story.
I think that was the story. You got
your famous eyes.
It's just crazy that people to this day, I haven't acted publicly in how long? And you know, to this day, that's how impactful your show is. People can recognize the top of my head. It's so weird.
That's pretty good.
That's pretty awesome. Yeah.
I like that your story involved the words. I haven't acted publicly, which makes me wonder what are you doing?
What
happens?
What private acting are you doing?
Yeah.
I saw Amy Okuda on MacGyver last night. Were you on MacGyver?
My God. Wait, what? Hold on. MacGyver's on?
You were on MacGyver?
Is MacGyver a show?
The original, yeah. I was in the original.
I thought it was personal.
Were you a fetus? Were you
I'm 65 MacGyver. Too. I'm getting vaccinated.
MacGyver.
Listen, I just made a donation because I died, all right? So there you go. Putting the money where the mouth is.
I'm new to playing.
When we die, we donate.
I have a question.
I'm about to be in a lot of trouble.
Exactly.
Yes, Chill.
If we're playing in like, can we say like someone's making me like I think they're eyeballing me, or is that illegal?
No, not until rounds. We're don't talk about anything in the game until rounds.
Can do anyway.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Whoa!
Crap!
No, you can now. You can say stuff like that now.
Greg was making me uncomfortable.
What?
Oh, no.
I go in the bed bay. I'm sitting there doing my vitals. Oh. I don't think Greg was doing anything. And then he left and followed me to cafeteria and then still wasn't doing anything. And then I ran away.
So, the body? He's claiming I did nothing in the time that he saw me. Yes. Yet I was traversing, came to the task, saw you did it, left, happened to follow you. Mm-hmm. I mean, I didn't kill you. We were there alone. You would have been dead.
How do you feel about me? How do you feel about me in this situation?
I mean, right now I'm feeling pretty, you know, threatened by you.
Oh, that's not good.
You know what I mean? How do I know you weren't the killer?
That's true.
Reason why I don't even think you're the killer is because you left me alone.
Uno reverse card. Mm. You're right. You gave me a no you. Mm. Okay, I respect that.
Reverse.
Jeff, where's the corpse?
It's across from, what's the one where you pull down for the leaves? I'll call some like weapons.
There's a few of them. There's the in cafeteria, in Oppo 2, and then in storage in the bottom.
It's like top right. I'm sorry. Like when you go
to
the
hall. It's like weapons are O2-ish.
Yes.
We've only been playing this game for like 6 months.
Well, I played Fall Guys for 6 months too, and I couldn't win. So
you finally did.
You did.
I mean, I did win, but I don't know what I'm doing. I will never know where I am. I'm sorry.
Okay. In game or out of game. I've been watching. Okay, so Chill did sort of weird me out a little bit on the right side, but I also kind of followed him to storage and lost sight of him around there. So I don't think this would have been him unless he doubled back.
Class, I do like to double back. I do. I saw you and Jeff
people,
a lot.
But there's two people dead, right?
What about Nickelback? Mm-hmm. Do you like them?
They're not too bad.
Like you're dead, Alicia. No. Be quiet.
Oh. Oh yeah, she's dead. Thank God. We got to talk about Nickelback.
I'll say
I don't know where the
kill me.
I don't know where Ryko's body is. You found Steven, right? You found Steve?
Robin? I want to know what Amy was doing.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay. I went to
are we just gonna skip?
That makes me uncomfortable.
I think Felicia was an imposter, so we can skip, but I voted Amy's for fun.
I wonder if this is like playing with kindergartners for Chilled.
This is elite gameplay. I'm
excited. He's buying like 5% of his brain right now.
We've been doing mods for like 3 months, so like getting back to like this, I'm completely rubbish.
Oh, so you play this like a lot.
Okay. Yeah, but we do mods where it gets like crazy, where you don't want to put someone out because like there may be a jester involved or an executioner.
The mods are
funny, but they do make it a little bit more challenging. But this is great too.
Can't we play with any? I know we can't play with proximity chat because of our seeing our faces, but can we play with some of the other ones? Or
we can probably
mods will only work if we're all on PC.
Wait, you guys not playing them?
Wait, does anybody? Didn't Jeff get a PC? Aren't we all on PC?
No, I don't have one yet, but I will be.
But don't you play at Sean's now?
I know I play on my phone.
What about all that Keenan money?
Oh boy,
you were on Keenan.
All that Keenan money.
Can I tell you a true story about Keenan?
Him.
No. It's not about him at all.
I'm just kidding.
It's about he did. Okay, he did a pilot 2 years ago.
That's the one I did.
You did the 2 years ago.
They retooled that pilot, completely changed it, and it's the same thing. It was they just had him wait a year because he wanted to do.
Jeff, tell me you're a cast member on the show.
Oh, I'm on the show, but.
So you are you a regular on the show?
Yeah, Jeff's a cast member.
I don't know about a regular, but I'm on every episode.
Down, man. He plays the weatherman.
I don't know who
the
reported that, but I came into the room
on.
At the same time and saw somebody
die. That's amazing.
Die.
Oh, sorry, Greg.
So it's the same thing that you.
Yeah, I came into the room at the same time and saw somebody was just chilling up at the top dead. I went to the emergency button, but somebody went there first. I don't know who it was, but.
That was the cafeteria?
Greg, you're saying somebody was dead?
Yes.
How come you didn't report the body?
I came in at the exact same time. Somebody reported it first, but I was literally right in front of the table. If you look, like I'm right in front of the table.
Oh, I didn't report. I smacked the button, actually. I didn't see a dead body. I actually saw because who was in the reactor? It was Robin and myself. We did reactor. Amy came in. So I guess my question is, where's Jeff and where's Greg throughout this round?
I was also in the cafeteria and I spotted the body, but he pushed report first.
So, I didn't push it for report first. Jeff, I thought Jeff did.
No, I was about to, and then it said somebody else pushed it. Top of cafeteria.
Wait, no.
And you saw a dead body up there, Jeff?
I saw the body.
I also saw the dead body.
And then went to push report.
Because people look at you.
I did not push it first. You did, Sheld.
Yeah, I actually did not see a dead body and just clicked the emergency reactor. But that scares me that you two both saw a dead body.
No, it's not weird. That's not weird.
No, man. No? Chill was out here accusing me at the jump. And now
I can tell you everything
fishy.
I did if you want me to.
Jeff, okay, I'd love to hear exactly everything you did.
I was in this. Here it goes. All right. I hope you have some time. I was in this place on the left side.
Oh, goodness.
And I went down and I went to electrical and fixed those two things. Then I went to the right. I went up. And that's when I found that body. Then I went to credit card and swiped it.
Wait, you left the body there?
No, I reported that Rykop's body. Then I did credit card, and then I went up to the cafeteria to do that, and that's when I saw the body.
I'm not sure that's adding up.
Wait a sec.
I'm not sure how. It's weird, Jill, that you.
How did you?
So you said you pushed emergency instead of.
So after doing the reactor, I went and pushed the emergency button because I got scared. Like I freaked out a little bit. I didn't know if anybody was dead. I don't know where you guys saw that body.
Wait, we have to vote though.
I voted for Chill because I have no idea what's going on, but I feel like he's good at this game and maybe he's like playing like a mind game or something.
Yeah, that's what I think.
Here's the situation. There's a picture of Jeff Lewis in a still shot for Keenan. He's in the background on IMDb.
Why is it?
Well, how many times do we have to talk about the fact? I mean, he's in the show, Felicia. You don't believe it or what?
Are you like a regular or like are you on every
episode? Oh no!
Is it so out of the realm of possibilities?
Should I watch the show now? I didn't know.
Watch tomorrow. Watch. Yeah, I mean, you can do whatever you want.
Been on for.
We need cable for that or no?
Okay, can I show? Can I tell you the?
Just listen.
My story is much longer for not even being on the show. I auditioned for that thing 3 times and it finally went to, I think, he was in a real estate worker place though. And he had a partner who ended up being cast by, she was this great East Indian woman. Anyway, so I auditioned 3 times for that show, but I was in the casting room when they were reading my part, and it was me and Cameron Esposito and Nicole Byer and like two other people. And we heard the casting woman say on the phone, yeah, we're casting the role of Elise or whatever. No, your client's way too pretty for this. We're looking for like real people. And then we all just looked at each other like 2 feet away. And we all just kind of look at each other like, what the?
Oh, no.
That's my, but you know,
wow.
Why aren't you on the poster?
Because I'm not a series regular.
You're already doing interviews. I just saw Nerd Alert News. You have an interview.
I don't
care. You did an interview? That's exciting.
Wow. Okay, thank you.
I'm excited for you, Jeff. You're the most famous one now.
This is a big deal, Jeff Lewis.
I didn't realize it.
So guys, when you kill Jeff tonight, you're going to be killing a celebrity.
Celebrity.
Wow.
I can't, fuck.
This is new for me. We're hearing voices because every time I see someone, I'm like, they're gonna stab me, and I just want to make like audible reactions. Oh.
It's hard, right? We can also see your face.
Okay, wait, fuck.
Oh my god.
Oh god, I didn't know if we were PG friendly or not. That's so good to hear.
Oh, you're gonna swear your ass.
Hard R.
Who followed me? Who followed me?
I was following you down.
Okay, then it has to be. Wait.
We left Jeff
in the reactor. I was following you as well, Amy, earlier. And Chill was following me in a very suspicious manner.
I was?
Okay, wait. Chilled. Who did I find? Robin.
I passed by Chilled.
Chilled, are you eating a taco shell?
Just a shell by itself.
You got nothing else in
that. That looks like a nervous man to me. My man is chewing on taco shells. Hell of a game. He's trying to find something to do. He's like, let me eat some taco shells, man. Come on.
You ever see first Transformers?
Oh, yeah, that's good.
A guilty man won't eat. An innocent man won't eat.
Let me go chew on my cell phone while we deliberate.
Nothing to hide.
I'm just more confused than suspicious, but okay. Anyway.
As you were saying, Amy, as you were saying, continue.
I'm eating a tostada. Is that also suspicious?
Okay. Does it have anything in it?
Yeah. I'm eating some raw flour. Is that weird?
Ground beef. Yeah, you can get salmonella from that.
You can.
That's true.
It's not a good idea.
Real talk, Ryan Koppel. Take it easy.
Jeff, who did you vote for?
Real talk, take it easy on the flour eat.
For me?
Flour consumption. Yes. Like, what on earth?
Oh, I should vote for
Amy,
you
need to think about this very seriously. Jeff was in Reactor. I don't know why he voted for you. I followed you to find that body. I know, like 60% sure, you're a good noodle.
I'm going to take my vote back.
Good noodle. That's the quote of the night there.
It's up to you to decide who we punish right now. There's one vote on me. There's one vote on you. And there's going to be,
Jeff, why did you vote for me?
Yeah.
I have a weird feeling.
A hunch.
Yeah, thank you. And I'm okay with somebody in empty taco shells.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
But I still...
Oh, that's crazy. God. Oh,
wow.
What?
I can't.
That's hilarious.
Oh boy.
It's physically painful.
So do you not like melt cheese in the taco shell or put like salsa to like dip it in?
It's the panty D, man. It's just, it was in the pantry. There was not, oh my God, this reactor's never going to get turned off.
The panty D.
The panty D.
I'm
because I've been eating them all week, and we were supposed to make tacos tonight, and it got to a point where my fiance's like, you ate all the taco shells, we can't have tacos anymore. So I'm like, all right, I'll finish the other three shells off. So that's what it got.
Just like random shells.
You can always make a burrito bowl. You can always like...
Can we just call you Shelled Chaos from now on?
Shelled
Chaos. Oh, okay. That's a stretch right there.
Okay.
Zing.
Oh, we're all gonna die.
Well, we're dead already.
Oh, wow.
The royal way.
Do you also eat raw ramen noodle? Are you that guy? Yeah, Chilled Chaos.
There are worse things.
I mean, just like, yep. Like, just like.
I'm not saying I don't think it's raw. I think it's just not. That. I mean, it's already cooked.
Yeah, I'll eat like undercooked pasta sometimes. Like, you know, when you get like a little too, like you're hungry.
You like that al dente? You like that?
Well, yeah. When you don't want to wait for it to cook, and it's like you gotta wait like 10 minutes for it to boil. So like the 4 minute mark, you just start eating it, and then eventually it's done.
Been
but,
there.
You know.
Been there.
Yeah, you're eating crunchy noodles. You're eating
exactly. It's like a cracker.
No, that's blasphemy, friend.
I'm allowed to. I'm pulling my Italian card. I'm allowed to eat undercooked pasta. You're allowed to.
Hey, look at that button.
I'm all about al dente. I'm Sicilian. Who's talking? Ask when.
Dan's dente.
I was doing the do-si-do with Jeff.
I'm very suspicious of you. Jeff. You came in. Wait a second. You came in the room first. Who came into the room?
I came in the room first to do my job.
No, no, I came in the room.
You were over here doing the do-si-do with me, and I'm like, what's going on?
Greg,
I was trying to
two-step. I was in the room. You followed me in and danced around me.
What?
Oh my God! It's Greg.
I wish I had another taco shell to eat during this.
Okay, I think it might be Jeff.
The previous round, Jeff has been suspicious.
I think it might be
Greg,
Jeff.
Greg, I was in the room first, and Ken, you walked in.
Amy, he voted for you last round.
No, I think it might be. No, I think it might be Jeff.
It's not Jeff.
I don't.
What do you want me to? How do you want me to convince you?
Well, O2 went off. I feel like Chill and I went to go fix it.
Yeah, I was in that camera.
You just came out of
Chill rolling around together.
Wait, Greg, you're saying you came in the room first and I followed you in?
I don't think it's Chill because he was following me around and he didn't kill me.
We can always skip. We're really close to a task win. Jeff, I told you it was Greg 3 rounds ago.
Then vote for him now.
You two have been conspiring against me for the jump.
Oh, wow, you guys.
Not being sure of your skills.
By the way, Chill, never assume you'll actually win a task in this lobby because most people get bored and just sit there.
Or don't know how to do
it. Is it not Jeff? Is it not Jeff?
I don't think we've ever won a task.
I can't believe you ever thought it was.
His name is Chilled Chaos. He is chaotic. That's what he does.
Wow. Amy, do you got a button? Do you have a button?
I just used my button.
Oh, we're done.
So dumb. You guys are so.
Hey, Chill. Do you like my Indian? Little,
wait, don't do me. Don't do me, Greg. Just kill
Papadom bread taco.
Oh, what
yeah,
a thing.
You're joining the club on that
what
one.
What a thing.
You like some hummus?
This is a task.
Amy, if we run, we can outrun him. Come on. We can outrun him.
What?
If someone gets their task done, then we'll live.
Yeah, seriously. Do your task, someone.
Do your fucking tasks, people.
Without me. We're gonna be fast. We're gonna be fast.
I like how they
you guys don't have meetings?
My tasks have been done for so long. No, they don't have buttons anymore.
You're just hiding.
Oh, no. Oh,
please,
no.
you have 27 seconds to get them done, please.
People hasn't done their task.
Oh, no.
I'm going to guess Jeff.
Jeff, do your task.
Jeff, this better not be a protest vote.
Task.
I just died.
This is insane.
If we go out there, we're going to lose. You know, we have to stay here and just hope they get done.
Is Ryan or just not doing task on purpose?
Oh my God, who doesn't have their tasks done?
Oh no.
Oh my God.
I told you. I told you, Amy.
I love how Greg got called out so early.
Why didn't you believe me?
I love that.
Who didn't do their tasks?
Oh my goodness. People out here not doing their homework and they got called out for it.
You followed me in that room.
I think whoever didn't do their tasks.
Here's what happened, man. You smelled so good.
Yes.
I tasted like a fish steak.
I love it.
I thought you were going to kill me right there.
Right. I mean, I couldn't kill you because I had to inhale the fumes first and enjoy the moment.
Oh, God.
You know what I mean? Wow. So, you know, I told you, Felicia, I was holding down the team because, you know.
Oh,
Felicia
man, I'm sorry. You know, that was the worst. When I see red, I just go slash. I don't know what I'm thinking. So,
Ryko,
sometimes,
you put the team on your back and you do that for the
coach. No, I had all my tasks done.
Who didn't have their tasks done?
I actually did all mine. I was pretty proud.
We are at $2,500 raised for the $3,000 goal, y'all. Let's see if we can up that before the night is over.
More importantly, why didn't no one believe me?
I'll text it up to
my man, Nick Mudge, and that one's for you.
Usually when it's you, you just like...
People figure it out.
I believed you, Jeff.
And there was no taco shell in solidarity as well, so I didn't...
I wasn't killed. Did you see what I'm eating?
You got the naan, right?
Papadom. It's like crisp. Taco shell, but Indian food because they have that tonight for dinner.
Do you put like hummus sauce on it?
Can you white explain Indian food to me, Ryan?
I'm not explaining it to you. I'm explaining. Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm just kidding.
Chill. Why don't you? Too. Why don't
can
we...
I get Ryan? Can I get an authentic explanation, please? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Please.
No. Yes.
Jesus.
So that was actually a very good explanation of Papadim. You did well.
Thank you.
I'll allow it.
God, I miss good naan. I haven't had good naan in years.
I'll fill you on that.
Texas does like meats fantastic, but they're just not really a carb place. You know, I can't
where
get good
you,
Italian
where are you
food.
In Texas?
Really?
I'm in Austin and they oh wow, that's dead.
That's what I
went. Oh well, that's dead. Jesus Christ.
Oh, Steve.
I have a name, chilled.
This is a monster.
And it was monsters. Like it was the tone of bemusement as well. Oh wow, that's dead.
You know what?
I'm my horrible experience.
I'm voting for chilled on the principle
no,
of
no,
you know what? It's hard taco shell. I was very that's dead. That's not a good way to introduce somebody. Yeah, I feel it.
I'm good with the empty taco shell. I think it's delicious. I feel you on that.
It is.
I mean, it's a chip.
It's great.
Yeah,
it's
calorie wise,
you
it's
were
like,
chip. You were in
the chip. Fucking chip.
No, it's
like 65
taste,
calories
taste
per taco
differently.
Shell.
Wait,
all right, chill. Where'd you find the body?
Are you eating it raw?
Well, did we hear about chilled?
Where have you been, Amy? Yes.
Jeff
wait,
and
you're
I.
Eating it? Wait, you're eating it
hold
right
on,
out
no,
of
no,
rocks?
Amy.
Well, yeah, I mean, there was only one left.
Amy,
there was two earlier, but
did
I
this whole thing like 20
you ate the whole box.
Amy, are you just, were you not listening? Like,
you know I never listen to anything. You know I'm never paying attention.
Well, I don't want to make it like a sponsor thing, but look, they even do like, I like these because you can put them down.
Oh, yeah.
The ones that you stand.
Yeah, right?
My load taco.
Because otherwise you got to hold like four of them in your hand. But this, you just drop them straight down. It's
Amy, I'm with you. I don't understand it.
I can't those believe you didn't
tacos.
Even bake them, so they're just like cold and
no
stale?
No they're pre-baked.
Oh no, where is Steve's body? Where
well,
is
Amy,
Steve's
you
body?
Amy, you can't just come in and criticize.
No.
All right, should we vote on Amy for this?
It says this is authentic Mexican food. I don't know what you want from me. Shells stand up. Like look how happy that is in the box. Shells stand up.
Why are we not voting for Vince right now?
Oh, the body. Yes, the body is right above communication. Me and Jeff, we lazily stumbled upon it.
That's probably Felicia. I just saw her run down that way about a minute ago.
No, this is not me this time.
Felicia,
it is not.
I'm not suggesting to vote for her,
oh,
but I last
totally
saw Felicia
her.
Run down that
it's
way.
It's totally
did
her.
You?
It is not me.
It's
you
totally
guys
her.
It's
listen,
not Robin or Greg or Sandy.
She's
also
looking,
left,
she's looking
well,
a little higher than her camera. She me. Always looks a little higher than her camera when she.
It's not me.
I also left right go.
Already did my imposter.
Wait, why me, Vince?
No, because I also left you on the right side when I went to Reactor.
Yeah,
you also were nearby.
I followed Chill.
No, it's definitely Felicia.
And then I saw that it was.
I'm skipping. I'm not throwing Felicia.
Ryan,
first
was,
again.
Was Jeff there with us as well? Was Jeff with me?
I don't
think someone was banging into
fine.
Walls. Someone
is there
was
any sus at all?
Oh, Jeff banging the walls.
That sounds like
oh my god, you guys. Felicia's face literally says it all. It's
okay,
right
but let's
on her
give her a chance.
Forehead.
Let's give her a
it's
chance,
not
Amy.
Me. I know.
It's not me.
No, I'm not going to give her a chance. Oh my god, you guys, come on.
Chill, yes. You know, Felicia and I are both from Austin. I mean, I'm
really?
Wait, do you live in Austin?
I do live in Austin. I've been
you're
here for about 3 years. South
you?
Austin.
Nice.
I love
what
South
city
Austin.
Is that? I'm trying
that's
to think.
Interesting. I think it's Austin.
Oh, but Austin.
No, but I mean it's.
What city is that?
I mean, no. What does
I
that
mean?
Mean?
Oh, dude. I mean, like, what area? It's usually areas or something.
I really hope
in the southern
here.
Part.
Oh.
Yeah, North Austin gets a little too crazy with how crowded it is, but they got you got more options for food up there.
Are you in school there?
No, I'm old. I'm 29.
No, I'm
that
old.
Doesn't
you're 29?
That's
old.
Why are we
did
buttoning
you just say
Sandy?
I'm old, I'm 29.
No, Jeff no, but old, no, too old. For
I'll tell you why we're buttoning. First of all, because we wasted that first round on a taco shell recap. But secondly,
it's totally reasonable. Taco
I have
shell
a couple,
recap.
I have a couple minor susses that I want to throw out here. So the reactor is going off. I'm running towards it. Robin, you're running with me, and then you stop and go the other
way. I was going to say that. Yeah.
Why did you do that?
Because I saw you guys already going. So I'm like, meh, I'll
okay,
just go
right.
Do my electrical.
That sounds very Robin.
Can I say, can
accept,
I say another
then,
one?
Okay.
Can I say, wait, I just want to say my okay, second one and then you're on, and then it's all you. I'm running up towards reactor. Felicia's running down past reactor. She's already crossed it.
Oh.
Turns around with me to go into reactor. And then when we're the only two in there, I go north and she also goes north. Like, why wouldn't you go to the south
That's not going to change my direction just because you're here.
And why were you running past it to begin with?
I wasn't paying it. I was looking at chat.
I'm one of the only ones doing reactor.
That's all I got.
She's not saying it.
I did bottom reactor because I also saw that Felicia and Sandeep were just like clustered on top. And then I went to the bottom. I also saw Robin going into electrical as reactor went off. And I told you guys, Felicia always looks 45 degrees higher than her camera when she's guilty.
Angle.
Literally.
I don't know. I have never looked above my camera. You literally were doing that the whole time.
You're like, I didn't do it.
Or Amy,
Why are you wearing that?
Why did Jeff just get a velour robe out?
Why is he dressed like a Jedi?
A velour Jedi.
With a Wookiee skin.
I'm just cool. Felicia's not saying it, but her eyes are saying these assholes, so I can't vote for her.
Thank you so much.
I voted for Felicia.
Why didn't you go to the south, Sandeep? Why didn't you go south? I got to the top.
I went north, and then I didn't go south because I saw people flood in and go.
That's why I didn't. So why are you saying come on? Don't be a dick.
I don't feel like I hear anything convincing. I think she's probably the
imposter, but I'm not saying it's definite.
We don't know where Jeff died. Poor Jeff is rotting
somewhere. Oh, Jeff is dead.
Oh, wow.
You guys are so dumb. Oh my God.
We know she's the imposter.
Oh my God.
It's so obvious.
Then just throw her out. Why would you not vote for her if you know?
Because we got her first last time. I feel bad.
Oh my gosh. I thought you were supposed to be good at this game.
Wow. So, Chilled, kindergartner.
I'll turn it up on your round.
No. This actually just this, no. I feel like I should be pro. Whoa. Wait, Robin, you're the red skin with the Viking helmet?
Yeah, but I thought I was green for a minute.
Oh my God. I got a buddy who's redskin Viking helmet. He always dies first. So good luck, Robin. Good luck.
Well, stop following me then, weirdo.
The color just stands out.
It does. It does.
It really pops.
I didn't even realize this is.
Look, if anyone wants to make any audible, they just got murdered noises, I'm sitting by the button, just let me know. Just like something real visceral. I'll click it. I don't know if that's cheating or not. Just if you feel like you're gonna get hurt, just yell.
I've had enough. That's the limit for me right there.
I was just coming to hit the button.
Okay, Felicia, you're standing on a 1 second cast for like 20 minutes.
Okay, I was literally doing it because I was watching you watch me.
Also,
you were
Robin
watching
was
me
waiting in the engine room.
No, I was not waiting. I was stuck
Robin
and
Felicia,
I was looking.
Man. Robin
no, I was
and
looking at the map. And I realized
I would like to say that I was fucking sitting there watching me and being pissed off that you were watching me. That's exactly what happened.
Wait, are we allowed to vote for two? Are we allowed to vote two people out on the same
Amy,
round?
Get a grip, lady.
Has anybody found my body yet?
No, it's
wrong.
Jeff, I'm sorry.
I'm just going to say, Felicia, you're doing a lot of, like when people are giving reasons for why they vote for you, giving a lot of, you know.
Still throwing it at
oh,
me, huh?
I was doing Felicia? This because this person one was doing this. Like, one, I don't yeah. know, man. I voted for you.
I'm the only one that did Topo 2 there.
David, I hope you didn't vote for me.
I wanted to give you a chance, Felicia, but come
on. I think Steven is dead, isn't he?
Yeah, oh, yeah, remember, okay.
I'm
alive. The body is dead, so.
I was going to talk about Austin Italian food and how it's too much of its hipster Italian food, and they put cilantro on the chicken parmesan, and I almost cracked myself.
Are you from New Jersey or something?
I saw a dead body and just a flood of emotions. It was a flood of emotions.
This is going to be the running theme of our friendship now. I'll be like, hey, it's the body, dude. How you doing?
Robin, what are you doing? Go away.
Don't talk about the game. Listen, I'd like to talk.
Oh, no, it's never enough. Wow. Oh, chill.
Oh, boy. I'm sorry. It was before anything happened.
Hearsay. It's hearsay.
Oh, that's my hilarious. God. That was flawless.
That is so funny.
Robin, get away.
Robin, what are you doing? Meeting gets called. Robin, he's dead.
Hearsay. It's hearsay.
Oh, it was. I'll tell you right now, it's not me.
I cannot vote for Robin. I can't do it. I literally
can't
do it.
Your cleavage is 100% red. Like,
I know. I got so nervous. Red. I'm so nervous.
I'm voting Amy.
I voted already, but Robin's for Felicia again if I could.
Robin's a great liar, but her cleavage is not.
Cleavage is
cool. Yeah, that would look
hell.
This is low top.
Sorry. get a scarf on, Robin. You gotta cover
I gotta get a brown robe. Yeah. I gotta get my robe on. Like,
I didn't think you were gonna stab me right after I stabbed you.
I was really trying to be stealth about it, and I couldn't. I couldn't do it, and then I was like,
"Get away from
that's slightly unfair, right?
It was. I'm sorry.
We got a chastise.
Oh god, damn, that was hilarious.
We got a chastise
in the middle of the cafeteria, and I saw Robin was like looking at me, and like so she stopped, like she was gonna murder me. I'm like, oh shit, she is the killer. So I went to run, and I went all the way around the effing ship, and went to the bottom, and Felicia's down there. I'm like, oh good, someone else is here. Robin can't kill.
Oh,
damn it,
I'm so sorry.
Gotta give Steve a shot, man. Steve, get out of the bathroom. Having somebody murder him, man.
Well, that's what Robin was doing. She was just patting by the door back. I was like, anyone else in there? I was like, hey, what's going on? Please leave me alone. That was my bad. You're right. Can't talk about
that. That was so funny.
Oh god.
What an upset. Sorry.
What a tell.
I want to say that.
I want to
humble brag that I got a sub. But what I want to say is that don't sub today. Today, donate to the cause, please.
Yeah.
Instead of subbing. I appreciate it.
Yeah, if you'd like to support any of us, I mean, now is a great time to support this wonderful charity instead.
Yes. Thank you so much. Yes. We are almost at $3,000, y'all.
Wow.
That's awesome.
But I do appreciate
the sub. $50 away. It's nice. 60, 59, 58. 58.
What are you counting 31. Down for?
58, 31.
Those numbers from Lost.
Right.
Wait. Can I, Anthony, or Chill Chaos, can I ask you about... Okay, forget it.
Oh, my God.
I didn't die first. Yay.
Yay!
What's the top
The killers that has a service.
Is that weapons? Were you the chair and the asteroid? Yeah.
In
the upper right.
Yeah, weapons. Okay, weapons. I did it.
6 months, guys. He did it.
Wait, he just did it. Wait, you do him into the crime, or you had a task you did?
He named a room successfully.
I thought he was into the crime.
Did he give his freeze thing again?
Jeff, you piece of shit.
That is such a good freeze. I'm sorry, but that's one of his best freezes.
I know, it's so good.
It looks like rigor mortis. Like, you're holding so still.
This must be my age, I don't know.
65.
We hit 3,000.
Nice.
Hey. Thank you.
You guys, for hitting 3,000, I think we should all vote out Vince.
I was about to say the same thing.
That'd be nice. Okay, I'm gonna up it to 4.
I was about to say the same thing.
No, wait, about you 5. Or somebody else?
No, me. About me. Oh.
All right, bye, Vince.
5,000. Whoa.
Hey, boy. If we're doing this meme vote, can I just make a suggestion, Jeff? Can you get like a fan in the background that's always moving, but then when you do your freeze frame, have like a button to pause it, so that it also pauses with your freeze frame.
That's good.
That stops instantly.
Yeah.
This also good. Stops.
Okay, Jeff, if you had any information, everyone's already voted. So.
Can
we actually talk about the body or no?
Just by Vince.
Which body did you find, Jeff?
I found Greg's, I think.
Greg's body. Okay. And that was by weapons?
Where was it?
I think I saw Chilled and Ryko near admin.
You're dead, spaceman.
You're dead, spaceman.
Now I am.
Okay, so Chilled, I'm noticing a lot of WoW posters on the back of your house. Is that a game that you enjoy?
I most certainly do. I mean, we can even start with WoW facts, you know? I mean, because I know WoW you're a big fan of the game. Been unfortunately addicted to it for the last 15 years.
Wow. Oh so yeah, you are still very hardcore into it?
Yeah. What's my item levels? What am I at? 226? I'm all in glad PvP gear. So it's been fun. It's been really fun.
How do you find the time to do like I had to give it up, man. I was the number one warlock on Whisperwind for like 6 months, and it took all of my life. I could not.
It's too much. Ever since I had a baby, I tried to play it again, and it was a little hard to play casually. But Amy Okuda really wanted to stick it in there.
Are you going to be doing Classic PvC?
No, I tried Classic. It was like never. But then I tried the new Shadow Lands, and I had a good time. But Amy did. We had a group that just was not. It wasn't everybody's favorite game.
Okay.
Unless
we're just
also.
Forfeiting the game, let's find out who's.
So I found Felicia in that. What's the credit card? What's the card swipe room called? Admin?
Admin
room. Yes.
Admin.
And I did see Chilled coming down as I was going up.
Did you, Jeff?
Did you go? Tell me what you did.
Well, Felicia was asking about my WoW habits, and I was explaining my WoW stuff, and then I just went on autopilot, and then that was about, I don't, honestly, I can't even tell you. Well, I don't even remember.
This fucking taco shell eating.
This son of a bitch. I know. I think I was on navigation, and then I maybe walked around. Wait, I'm trying to get this. I didn't do it, Jeff.
You're the only one I saw nearby.
Here's what I want to say. I want to clear Steve. We were the only ones that did reactor. No one else even went to the room.
In fact, no one else went over there.
Robin did the same thing, by the way.
Well, I just feel that someone else is going to do it.
We were walking towards and then she went up intellectual. So at least she's consistent.
Yeah.
I mean, I'll vote just out of revenge. I'll just vote down. There you go. I'll vote for Robin.
So who's left?
Hey!
So, it's me.
Well, if you can give a clear on
hold on. Do we know we're at six, so we have to get down to.
We have to vote somebody.
Unless Vince was actually right, because we have mean voted someone out.
That's
before
true.
We're actually a killer.
Has happened.
I am still suspicious of Chilled. I'm gonna leave that open. You said, but Sandeep, you said Robin and you were.
We were walking towards reactor, and then she broke off again and went electrical, and then it was only me and Steve that did.
I feel like we're
in the clear. Yeah.
Why are you talking in chat about?
Just letting it be known my appreciations of what I'm aspiring to and very excited. Can't wait.
I don't know. I guess I'm feeling Robin, but it is consistent. No?
No.
Hmm.
I'm telling you right now.
I mean, you can negative. You can hit reactor and turn it off if you are an imposter. It's not like
I can't read Jeff.
No, but
can't
I'm
read him.
We were the only ones in the room. I feel like we could end the game. Coming out of navigation towards weapons was something that I saw.
We don't want to vote me. I'm a fun guy. I like WoW.
Robin, you're the one who hasn't voted yet. So.
I'm sorry. Oh, great. That's nice.
Revenge.
Thanks,
I
guys.
Revenge.
Thanks.
It's because your color is different. Remember, you're always light blue. What is going on here?
I don't
Everybody
know.
Keep their
we
colors.
We don't like change.
Yeah.
Yeah, why does it change sometimes?
I don't know. I'm always pink. But you know, I don't even like the color pink. But like I started
now
with it and then I could never, you know, change.
Can't you be red?
So how often do you play Chilled Chaos? How often do you play WoW?
Oh God. Usually the beginning expansion, pretty hard for those first 3 or 4 months. And I've, oh wow.
Okay,
really, you guys?
Oh my God.
We weren't even close to right.
I wasn't
wow.
even.
Oh,
I still feel good about Robin on that one though, right? I feel like we got
a bad guy. No, I feel like we got a bad guy, yeah.
Somebody gave, how did that happen?
Nice.
We did
go.
Really badly.
I mean, we got rid of Vince and then it kind of went downhill from there for you guys.
Slytherin of the group.
That was a good meme vote.
That was so bad.
Democracy failed.
I'm sorry.
If you hated what we just did, make sure to donate to this amazing cause.
Yes, please.
If you'd like to watch me get voted out, please donate. They'll do it again.
We will do it again. Although somebody gave $20 for me to vote Steven out.
That's not very cash money.
And I'm like,
that's not enough.
What's the URL for the donate? I want to.
It is tiltify.com/@FeliciaDay/let's-help-able-gamers.
Sandeep, are you streaming?
I am.
Okay.
Someone in my chat, could you drop that in
Sandeep's chat?
I think. Oh, D-Man did it. He's on it.
There it is, baby.
D-Man.
Oh,
there it is. That is the.
Thank you.
That is it.
There it is, baby.
D-Man is. Literally D-Man.
Well, that was fun.
It was not fun. I hate it when your tongue comes out and impales me. It's the most disgusting thing ever.
Even that happens.
Man, killing Vince as an imposter is, or getting him out of the game is, that's pretty clutch. That's pretty clutch.
That's probably the best thing you could do.
It's really freeing.
I suddenly feel like a better player.
Act like he, Greg, now Greg, what kind of, do you stream? What kind of games do you play?
Oh, come on. Let me just do them.
Oh,
you're muted, Greg.
You're muted.
Nope, still muted, Greg.
Like, muted.
Still muted. It's almost like he has good manners.
I'm just,
you know, what it was I was testing to see if you guys were really paying attention to me actually saying something, you know, and you guys passed that.
Get out of here.
You know, no, I'm not a streamer. God damn it, stop killing people,
sorry,
man.
Gag. Nope.
Okay, no more killing Steve first.
That's it. How did you kill him? You're supposed to vote him out.
Did that $20 go through? Is that what
that counts? No, that counts.
Okay, that was for your $20, all right?
The check did not bounce.
Oh, boy. He was just down.
Steve, you have to donate $30 or something.
Down in admin. That's really it.
He's worth more than $30.
Depreciation value.
$35.
Okay, all right, Steve.
Hey, Jeff.
Mm-hmm.
And Vince.
Yo, yes.
Me. It was the three of us who went into Reactor. We hit Reactor. Then Jeff, you and I ran out, or Vince and I ran out. Then I ran back in because Jeff, you were doing the Simon Says, right?
I was doing the hand thing first.
Yeah, but then you were doing something else.
I just went up right to the next one, which was the memorization thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So then Amy.
Which I'm very bad at.
Did you just jump out of a vent?
Me?
God damn.
No.
Who, me?
So did anyone see Amy run in there? Is my question.
I saw Amy Jeff on bottom reactor when I walked in.
I was with Jeff at the bottom reactor.
So why were you both just on the bottom reactor?
Because reactor was going off.
Yeah, it was going off. I was turning off.
You have to do both simultaneously.
But there were people up there at somebody the top was, one.
I was waiting for someone. Someone was coming down. I was
there were people. Okay. I thought you and Vince were at the
where
top
was the,
one.
Where was the body?
Body was in admin. Robin and I stumbled upon it. Robin was AFK. I was protecting her with karate.
Thank you. I appreciate that. I didn't realize, at first, I was like,
nobody's protecting
am
Steve.
Am I going to get killed?
You're right. You're right. That was a mistake. True. And then I discovered Steve. And honestly, it was we were both upset by the situation.
Shocked even.
So I'm going to vote Amy because, Amy, did you act that well on MacGyver? Because I don't believe
Is there a reason it wasn't recurring?
I'm not saying it is Amy. I'm just saying I don't understand how she got into that room.
Amy's got Felicia feeling salty as fuck right now.
That is so crazy. I literally just walked into Reactor from electrical.
Amy, look above the camera, 45 degrees. Look above the camera, 45 degrees.
Not me, you guys.
What Amy did with a matchstick and a can of beans.
I'm going to skip. I think I'm skipping. That feels a little too...
A little too risque.
But don't forget her name.
It doesn't feel like it's strong enough for me.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
Greg, feeling Greg, because Greg's been smiling. It makes me uncomfortable.
Oh,
it
wasn't
you guys are funny. Can I not enjoy the entertainment?
He did jump on the Amy vote right away. He jumped on that Amy vote right away.
Because you guys said she popped out of a vent.
Is it really entertainment?
He didn't see the vent pop. He was assuming that.
Don't talk about the game. Don't talk about the game.
You're right. Let's talk more. So, Amy, where have your...
So don't say, Robin, no, Robin, no.
What are you doing, Robin? And then I'll kill you.
Okay, listen, Greg, finish telling your story because we did interrupt you with a dead body.
Yeah, that's true. I used to be a content creator. I used to do a podcast called Get Coins to Die Charm with my boys. Somehow that transitioned to me working with Able Gamers. I actually have a background in pharma research, and they were looking for someone who was good with research and numbers. And I said, I can do that. And they were like, cool, move out to West Virginia. And I was like, I don't want to do that. And they were like, well, you got to. And I was like, okay, cool. I'll leave New York and go to West Virginia. And then me and Steve became friends, and that's the story.
Yep. West Virginia is one of the prettiest places I've ever been in my life.
It is. I haven't seen it for about a year or so. Mountains. But it's great out here. It is beautiful.
The trees are so pretty there.
It is. The air is fresh, too. I'm used to pollution and
yeah.
Random stink.
Or were you from New York City itself?
I was from New York City. Like,
oh, okay.
I'm raised in New York.
Yeah. Okay, I was from the island.
Okay.
Although people don't consider the Queens. Queens, I mean, Nassau border.
Okay, I thought you were talking. I am from Queens, New York.
Okay. I'm right on the border of Queens, Nassau. Or was. That's where I grew up.
Got you. I'm from Mets Queens. Fan. Went to school in Brooklyn, Manhattan. Like, I'm a city kid. I've been around the block. You know, but you're right. No one counts Long Island as part of the city.
Which is crazy though, because they also say like, you know, just Queens in general is like that's part of more of New York. Like they consider Nassau and Suffolk not really that as Long Island, and not necessarily Queens as Long Island, which is weird because it's on Long Island. I don't know. It's crazy.
Is on the Long Island, that is
but
true.
Not technically considered Long Island. Yeah.
Right. Exactly. But you know, Long Island, they do their own thing. No offense to Long Islanders, but you know.
Long round.
What happened here?
Where is
I don't know who is in weapons. It just said report body and I did. So I don't know who.
The notification was orange.
Orange. How do you know?
How do you know that?
It pops up.
It pops up when you
roll. Where?
Oh, on the screen.
Okay, listen. I watched Jeff, and I was like, Jeff is doing the same storage can that seven of us
well,
did.
Well, I'm Jeff.
I know that I'm saying. And I left, and I followed Amy, and she definitely didn't kill Jeff because I was totally spying on her. And then I saw Vince come. Where was this body? Because I saw Vince coming in and creeping in and out from storage. Where was this body?
What, the one that I reported is up in, on the right, up its weapons. That's weapons?
Okay.
So I saw Jeff run that way. I just, because I was in cams the whole time. So the only three things that I saw were suspicious was Sandeep was just standing in a hallway for a while, which is why Robin was like, why are you standing there?
Yeah, because I went down and I was like, what's happening?
Which hallway? I'll tell you all about it.
Outside of admin.
The other thing I want to point out, admin. So Felicia was making some moves at me, so I was a little nervous.
Well, I saw Felicia in storage. She was being a little because,
like, listen,
and
I was so I went, so I did my, I did the gas can in storage, and a bunch of us were doing it, right? Vince was doing it too, and so then I went south to do the like the lower pull, the leaves thing, and Felicia followed me down there, and she's killed me down there so many times that I got nervous, so I went straight up instead to go to my admin tasks, and then she like she doubled back up and then went back down. Afterwards,
I was with Amy the whole time. I don't know
what that was about. But I was doing my.
I also saw some looks on your face like you were trying to get
a lot of time.
And you were like, like not to medicate it, but I was
Vince,
watching your webcam.
Sandy's
the one person I feel kind of iffy about because I spent a lot of time with Amy and with Robin and Electrical. And
yeah,
I saw Felicia and Aaron.
Yeah, they're trying to turn it on me. Just know.
But I've never been to the top of the map this round.
Vince, we were on in Electrical.
We were on gas, yeah, and Electrical. But then you broke off after. I lost you for the last like 20 seconds.
Wait.
The last one is I was in admin.
I'm confused. Felicia,
I was in admin doing my download is how I ended the
round. I'm going to say Sandeep.
Yeah, I think it's also Sandeep.
Yeah.
You guys,
I think it's Vince.
Big mistake.
Join us, Sandeep.
Vince has said almost nothing.
Join us.
I just
gave my entire route.
I think it's Vince or Robin. It's
what?
It's,
excuse me.
That's a mistake. Have fun, everybody.
It's definitely not me.
I love how mad Robin gets. When
I know.
How dare you?
Watch your cleavage. Watch your cleavage. Is it
flushing? It's flushing.
It's definitely not.
My cleavage is flushing right now. I'm so pissed.
Flushing sounds so weird to say.
Oh boy. So wait. How?
Not
what
cleavage.
Popula-
flushing.
Flushing.
So Greg, how terrible is it to move to a small, small town after living in New York for so long? Because I don't know if I could ever do that. That would kill me.
Oh, boy.
I'm trying to think of of the answer I want to give and the answer I'm going to give. It's tough, man. You know, I miss my family a great deal. I mean, West Virginia is a nice, like, peaceful place.
Hey, Amy.
But it's also kind of dry out there. You know what I mean? So, out here, I should say. But yeah, I mean, I think the mission and working with the crew.
No, did I just do it?
It's fucking dumb.
Why did everyone run over my body 100 times?
It was
Vince,
man. He was going a little too hard there against
Sandy. We almost won. I get it.
Amy, you just had to kill one person. You had to kill anyone. I killed both people in front of the entire lobby.
Can you just note that it's the second I got a little sussed, you guys all fucking pile on.
I voted for Vince because he was obviously avoiding cams that whole time.
Not good.
Actually, I didn't even notice they were on, if I'm being honest.
Well, I will apologize on behalf of everybody, Sandeep, because I voted for you. I apologize.
I said
that
it was
my
go
bad.
And I said
I'm
it
so
would go
sorry.
Hard
okay.
At you. I should have recognized that.
I should have reported the body versus like running because, but I forgot that if you report the body, it interrupts the reaction.
Three people walked over.
There
your
were three
corpse.
People, and I was like, why are there dead bodies here? And why is everyone on top of reactor? And nobody's on south. And I just panicked. I was like, I got to do the reactor. Versus, like, I should have reported the body. That was totally mine.
Well, congratulations.
And it was
Amy. In my mind, I was screaming, just kill someone. Kill fucking anyone. Kill someone.
I honestly, I was just standing there. I thought oxygen was going to go off because we literally
you
had
just
like.
You did
two
the
minutes.
Reactor? You actually did the reactor?
Oh, did I do that?
Yeah, you walked up like you were still in the reactor. You were the most crewmate.
It would have been pretty baller.
So you were right, Ryko. She vented in.
Hey, Amy.
Well, you know, when I get imposter with Vince, I know I don't
Amy,
have to do shit and we'll still win.
Amy, actually, no, I don't think Amy got. Amy only got. Yeah, Amy got
no,
one kill.
No,
Amy
I
killed
didn't.
Steven.
No, she did.
I did not vent.
Well,
at least
Amy killed me in the very, very beginning.
Yeah.
I truly
I truly do not it believe in wrong, venting because I'm not very good at it.
It was wrong evidence, but I had you all right.
I vouched for Amy, even though she totally did it.
Yeah, way to go, Felicia.
She didn't do those kills.
Yeah, but
okay, listen.
I'm telling you, like, and I'm an imposter with Vince. I don't do anything.
Chilled, I'm sorry, man. If you lived, I would not have won that. So
no, I was just giving the office there at the camera to get me out.
Okay, so you can't kill Steven. Nobody killed Blue. Okay.
Well, watch him be the imposter now.
I mean, you still can't kill.
If you're a citizen, just be careful when you suss me because everybody's so ready to fucking throw me out the airlock.
Because you already were successful at being already.
Relax, dude.
A citizen, by the
this
way.
This is my Gary Whitta moment.
Yeah, unreal.
Ryan, okay, someone just donated and said, I love Robin dearly. Please kill her first so I can watch her wine intake.
All right, you heard it here.
What a thing! You don't need to kill me in order for me to drink some vino.
But they donated.
Robin
for
has a lot of wine.
Yes. Wow. And I'm okay with that.
Is this an intervention?
No.
I mean, I don't think you need to donate to get her. I don't think you need to donate to get her on some wine.
Oh yeah. Or I mean, donate and what does this drink?
That's like a nice thing they did.
Yeah. But just don't kill me, though, guys.
I think we have to. How much do they donate?
We really have to. We actually have to.
I think we got it, right?
Like, it's the law.
Why does wine make me pee?
I'm going into med bay.
Why does wine? Because it's a liquid.
When I drink wine, it's almost like instantly. Like, my body knows. Like, there's no way it gets through my system in, like, 3 seconds.
Psychosomatic response.
That's what I'm thinking. Anyway, I'm dead.
I found a dead body in the cafeteria. The lights are off. And then I walk past half a pork chop. Whoa. And I found a dead body.
Well, Vince is dead.
I know. dumb joke. Sorry. Go ahead. So we're killing Robin.
I don't know who it was. I didn't see.
I think we have to vote out Robin.
Yeah, can we like talk about who we think it is and then vote out Robin?
I was on cams.
What'd you see?
I didn't see anything except Jeff moving weird, but that's just like.
I like it.
Does so. I don't know. It was
very
weird.
Be out of character
weird,
for
he's
moving normal.
I was in navigation, was and then I followed Steve around because everybody keeps killing Steve, so I was protecting Steve.
No, I have diplomatic immunity, so I'm not even paying attention.
Lethal Weapon
2? I'm diplomatic immunity. I'm walking around just drinking some champagne, pouring it on streetcars. What are you going to do, cops? You can't do anything.
Greg, where'd you find the body?
In the cafeteria. It was like right after the lights turned off.
What part?
So it's possible somebody killed him right there and then just kept moving.
Yeah, so we did walk in the cafeteria there, and the bodies were right underneath the button. It took me a minute to find it because the lights were off, so they were in the southern part because I went up top.
Rekha, where were you?
I started the round by going to the right to pass navigation to shields and communications. I think I saw Jeff because he was jumping in out of the room, and I think actually Steven.
I went to admin.
And I think I passed Robin in admin. Or someone was admin. And then.
Negative ghostwriter.
Okay, wow, someone was admin. Voted already? And then I went to left.
I love that story.
I can tell it again.
I just want to say that Michael and somebody else gave $100. Felicia Day rocks. Keep up the newsletter and podcast. So I just want to let you. They really have good taste.
Sweet. Thank you.
Okay, I know that Sandeep is pulling a Gary in this round, so to speak. But right. Sandeep, where actually were you?
The lights went out. I was an admin doing the card swipe. I did my upload the first part upload or download in weapons, and then the second part was an admin.
All right, well, I'm voting for Robin. I'm kidding, I skipped.
Thanks, guys.
So
thanks. I appreciate that.
Oh, you got her killed.
Wow, you guys.
I mean, we had to for the donation, right?
Oh, so she could drink more? Okay, basically, that was like, for your donation.
How much was the donation? Let's
It was $5. No,
$5.
That's not worth it.
But it was like,
it was more than that. It was $20.
Poison your body.
It's not the amount, it's the intent.
Oh, wow.
Greg, my favorite part of that was you were like, I'm following Steve around because people keep killing him. You're the first one that killed me.
Listen, man, that was what happened. Was I thought you was a different Steve, and then you know.
Yeah, I hate when that happens. Like, oh,
I thought
man.
You were the other Steve, and you know, I'm, it wasn't intentional.
The I'm other, making up for
other
it, if anything.
The other Steve. The other
Steve. I'm making amends for it. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yes. Yeah.
Like, honestly, Vince, I killed so many people. Vince, I didn't remember that you, I killed you. To be honest,
I see you preloading a game.
Oh boy.
Okay.
Fuck, it's a long queue. Okay.
Hold on.
True.
If we want to, so Felicia, you want to talk about how you just
I want to talk about how Shirish gave $10, couldn't leave the city, south side of Chicago, spent some time in the sticks in the Midwest. Good on you for putting good work against a personal preference. Thank you, Shirish.
Oh, the vent is the best part of that, Felicia.
No, are not 45 degrees. Don't do 45 Wait, degrees. Don't do 45
yeah, yeah.
degrees. What?
No, don't do
that. Oh, here comes the acting.
Went into electrical. She was in the middle of murdering
back to one.
Brown,
what?
Jeff, and then vented right in front of me.
I didn't know what you're talking about.
I think you need an adjustment.
Raiko, do you need more convincing, or are you the second imposter?
No, I voted. I'm voting for Felicia.
Oh no, I'm with you, Sandy. I'm with you on that. I believe you.
Now, why didn't anyone fix lights right away with me?
I went to Med Bay. I don't know why.
Did you
I
thought vote someone else would do it.
I mean, that's called remorse.
Ghost
if
chat.
If I had been 1 second faster.
Yeah.
I mean, I didn't do it, but.
Hypothetically speaking.
Hypothetically, if I had been oh, 1 second faster.
So we still got
Vince,
more.
Your notification
it keeps interrupting
is not
my...
allowing me to do my task.
I know, I'm trying
you know,
to do my
you're
wires.
You're going to disable those, I think, Amy. You're gonna have to deal with
that's,
it.
That's not my job to do, okay?
It really
Maybe
is.
Maybe you shouldn't queue up games while you're playing another game.
Maybe you shouldn't fucking kill me.
Wow.
Are you it's playing true. Two? Are you a real gamer? You're playing two games right now?
Are we interrupting? Like, do you need to have some other priorities?
Yeah, it's because all the cool kids got to go play GTA after this.
Hey, you guys are playing
okay.
Phasmophobia.
Look, for what it's worth,
right?
I can't figure out how, okay?
How to play GTA?
With this fucking interface, I can't.
Oh.
You can't? Oh.
Because now really the 5M client needs updating. You know what? This isn't your problem. This is a me thing.
Oh, okay.
So we're talking about again. It.
Oh, Vince, you might have to like disable a pop-up thing that they.
I did that already.
Okay,
yeah.
You murder us and you
Vince,
say it's not an us problem. It's
so Vince is so good that he can play this game and do everything else at the same time. And
I think you can preload a game pretty easily.
Vince, I'm gonna show you a clip, Vince. I was playing Fall Guys and Lying as an Imposter at the same time and made it to the final round of Fall Guys.
Don't tell Jeff that.
Oh my God, Jeff!
I can't do anything but one. I can't just. I can't do that.
Oh, come
no!
on! Damn it!
Oh my God!
God, Felicia.
That's nice.
Hey, I
we
killed so many
we didn't
people.
Kill Steven.
I
we
lived.
Didn't kill Steven.
I slaughtered Childen Vince first.
Oh yeah,
just out of principle.
So I was on it with Raiko. Just need to get to that emergency button.
$50 for my favorite guild member. I couldn't decide, so they gave $300. Thank you.
Wow.
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 Nice.
Wouldn't it be funny if they said they gave $250 and we're just like, oh.
Who's
like that? Oh, yeah.
Wait, shouldn't it be $350 now, technically?
Thank you, Anonymous. Also, Nishenti.
$325.
Watching this while low-key listening to Dreamweaver. Okay? I really
that's
like
awesome.
All of you.
That is
we
awesome.
Are
start the game.
Thank you.
$4,500. We're going to make
nice.
This goal
wow.
tonight.
Wow.
That's
hell
really
yeah.
Cool.
Wow.
That's amazing.
Thank
you,
blue.
Guys.
I'm blue.
So you just went around killing everyone, Raiko? Just reckless abandon on that last round, basically?
Yep. Yeah. I killed lots of people, okay?
You guys did kill a lot quickly.
You killed Jeff. That was it.
I've heard a lot.
What? I killed other people?
I don't think you did. I think I murdered everyone.
I did a lot of. Anyway, I don't want to be.
You talked a lot.
Also, don't sabotage when I'm still left because I was going to plan a kill. Then I was like, wait, why is this alarm going off?
I don't think like you. I don't care.
Yeah. I'm with you on that.
I don't think
like you.
I hate the like. I'm like, I got to do something if I'm the dead imposter. Like,
yeah.
I don't care if you have a plan.
All right.
Okay,
sorry, guys.
Real quick, y'all. Okay. So anybody who's currently in O2 in weapons. Did you see anyone who just ran in from cafeteria or like ran down that way?
Yes. Vince did.
Aside from the guy reporting the body.
Felicia, Felicia, Felicia and Robin were in weapons.
I got a raid.
I thought you run out of OT.
Okay. Who else? I think it was, was it Felicia or Ryko and Robin that I saw?
It was, it was me, Robin.
A lot of people just came into weapons, but I was there before anybody, okay?
That is drop that is a y'all lie. Can figure it out.
Mm.
That is a lie.
So the body
look
is
at her
on
face. That is a lie.
The it's body's not... on trash chute in cafeteria, so it's right near the entrance of weapons. So the killer probably just entered that way recently, or they ran right.
Who came into Nav with me?
Where's Nav?
Far right.
Not
I did Nav early.
Is that what happened
in Nav? I saw you in O2, Vince, and you left. So you could have pathed up, gone to the cafeteria, killed, and then reported.
Because I do that so often, Ryko.
I mean, whatever. Look, I fucking wear pants on a weekend.
You could not even tell me the last time I saw
you. I'm sorry, what? You wear pants on?
Can you go
back to that?
I wear pants on a weekend? Is that what you
said? I said I occasionally wear pants on a weekend.
Is that from Star Wars?
What is that even?
Oh my God.
I'd like to get rid of Ryko, if anybody else agrees with me.
Yeah, for the last game, I'm down.
For that one.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's it's worse hilarious. Than tacos?
I don't think Ryko got the kill.
I was with you, Chip.
I know. And the entire time I was like, comfortable up, no pants.
We don't have to worry about Felicia. If it's her, she'll give herself away in a little bit.
That's Shut up!
Already giving herself away.
Wish it was me.
You'll do it.
She'll blow it for sure.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy. Hey, buddy.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, listen.
Here, this
yeah,
here's
Jeff, are you still cold? I mean, like, you wearing that is making me feel too warm.
Well, I'm
yeah,
sorry.
It's making me
wedding,
sweat.
Yeah.
Tell us about Keenan. Give us a bit behind the scenes glimpse of what's like on a network sitcom. How is the craft service?
Oh, I miss craft service.
There is no craft service.
How was it to be moderately successful in this?
I don't remember being on set.
I don't remember.
That's actually a question. Do they have craft service?
Yeah,
of COVID
it's probably all they individual don't. App shit, right?
They don't. They just get your order in the morning and then they just deliver it outside your door. And there's no
dressing room door.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you just knock on the door.
Speech.
Real quick.
Speech.
Good news.
Speech.
Ryko's dead, so we can skip here. However, here's why I'm buttoning. I just want to clarify something. Robin, Amy, you guys are both on lights. The goal is to make all the lights light up.
I'm realizing this now.
I always mess that up.
So how come the light is down and it's lit?
I'm definitely realizing this now.
But how come the light
so that's why
down?
I stopped doing it. I was hitting all the
Wait,
buttons.
Can I just clarify?
Fighting each other.
No. Vince. Wrong.
Yes, Amy.
I literally opened up lights and I saw it going like this, so I immediately closed it. I didn't even touch one.
And Robin
switch.
Was fighting herself.
I didn't know what I was doing. I hate that one.
I also want to say, right before Vince called the emergency meeting, I was literally about to report Ryko's body, which is in Shields.
Oh, fantastic.
Oh.
Shields. Oh, like in the little nook?
That's Shields, right? It's like a circle kind of like.
Bottom right.
Bottom right.
Is it in the little hallway? Actually, the actual hallway?
It kind of just looks like an intersection.
Do you need that much specific?
Do you remember Shields in your nail?
I'm just curious.
Well, so who was near there?
Is that a ficus behind you, Amy?
It's fake.
That's good. That's a vote. That's a vote.
You still say yes.
That ficus.
You voted for her because she's a fake plant?
Ficus?
Absolutely.
But chill, I'm pretty sure it's a fig. I'm pretty sure it's a fake fig, not a ficus.
Well, it doesn't look like a ficus at all.
Look, if that's a fake plant, this could be a fake crewmate. This misrepresentation.
That's how I feel.
What else is fake about this? What else is fake?
A lot. There's another fake plant right in front of them.
How many fake plants do these people have? This is
how many ficuses do you have?
That's a fake dog in that picture.
I'm actually a fake Jeff. I'm not really
the whole time.
Well, the reason why I don't think it's Felicia or Sandeep, they both did the car test and it looked like that it was like they weren't lying about it. Like it's like they went to it, maybe screwed up a couple of times, and then left it. It felt real.
It did.
It felt
exactly
real.
I was in there with you though too.
Yes. I don't think it was you as
well,
Felicia.
He said it was you as well.
Yeah, you intended.
He's trying to clear you as
but
well.
We're still
unless you don't want my clear.
Is this it? Is this the angle, Amy?
I voted for Jeff. I don't know. I just felt like it.
Wow.
My vote's purely based on the fake plant.
Are we skipping? What's happening?
Wait, you actually voted for me?
Yeah, I just felt like maybe you're lying about other things.
Oh, no. That's a lie. Oh, boy.
Definitely our kind of player.
Child, you have made a spiteful enemy.
This is not a spiteful enemy.
You could hide in the corner.
If I were you.
Remember the first round we were hanging out together waiting for the task to get done? You can't kill me. We have history. This is nice. We're friends.
I mean, I thought we were friends until you criticized my fake plans, okay? Mm.
When I was living out in Glendale for a year, I had a lot of fake plans too.
I don't care about your fake plans.
Wow, she's made up her mind.
Oh my God.
Greg, when's the last time you had pad thai? Do they have pad thai?
I just had pad thai.
You just had pad thai?
Are you Greg, North Virginia?
I literally just had pad thai. I just
that's good.
Oh my god, Felicia, you know what pad thai makes me think of?
What?
When before the pandemic, when we actually visited each other's home, I remember I went to your house to see Calliope, and she was like such a little baby still. Like I feel like maybe she was two, but maybe she wasn't even two yet. And she were like, "Oh, her tummy's not feeling well. We're gonna have noodles today." And then she was like, "Noodles." And then she was like, Jeff. I want pad thai. And they were like, no, we're not going to have pad thai because you have a tummy ache. And she's like, no, I just want pad thai. And she was like crying and saying that she wanted pad thai.
Hey, Jeff,
little douchey LA kid, okay? She knows what pad thai is.
Jeff, where's the body?
In reactor.
I don't like what Child's up to.
I don't.
I hate fake plants. What do you want
from
me, Vince?
Why are you following me, man? Why are you chasing me, buddy?
No, Vince, because I just saw you come down from admin, then you didn't. You stuck your head in admin for about 3 seconds, then left. I'm like, that is probably a crime that's afoot. I decided to follow.
Because I'm not going to be in a room with you, buddy.
All right, well, that's fair. Then you know if I was chasing you, then you know I'm a good noodle.
Hold on, why are we all voting already?
No, you know, I can look into the camera. I could do a soul read right now. Amy's concerned. She's very concerned. She's eating her headset. The plants are fake. Not even a real dog in the background.
I already voted for you, so whatever.
I thought I voted for Felicia. I don't
know. Wrong. Okay, wrong. Vince, it's you. I'm going to vote for you.
You don't vote for me?
You know what?
This is turning into one of those rounds where we just vote each other for no reason.
We're going to vote on you.
I'll pick vote on you. Amy picked me.
Almost $5,000. $4,700, oh, wow. Y'all.
Hold on. We actually have to like agree with our votes here.
You're picking Amy, Jeff?
No, I'm sorry. No, I was just joking.
No, Jeff, no, because I think honestly, Vince, that potential Vince sus was a good one. I think he was just running around because he couldn't kill me. So he was pretending to look like that I was trying to kill him, even though he was going to kill me.
Wait, no, I thought you were good at this game.
Uh-oh. Now I'm double voting Amy.
Felicia, what are we doing? Chilled. We can't tie this vote.
It's not me.
Robin,
okay?
Who'd you vote
for? I don't know what angle that Amy thinks I look at. Chilled,
just in solidarity. Okay, I'll vote Chilled. I'll vote Chilled.
Sorry.
What?
Thanks,
what?
Robin.
Sorry.
Oh, Vince, you know the truth, you son of a gun. You know
I hope I'm wrong. I hope I'm wrong.
$100 from Davo Hacks for J. Michael Adler, Gaming Rules, Legal Counsel, Retainer 2021.
J. Michael Adler.
Riga D also gave two donations. Oh, one, you, because of Robin's pizza, and second, woo, because to remind everyone that Sean Becker is the MVP.
He really is.
That's true.
Right. She is the MVP.
Give that.
That is true.
We also have Chilled is Pretty, That Is All from Chimera.
I mean, he's not wrong, but they're not wrong.
Hey, again, thank you for the sub. Tallulah Bell, but guys, put your money and resources toward this great cause that we're promoting here.
Tallulah Bell has put is always amazing in this community.
That
she
is
has
true.
They have three children. Okay,
Lula.
That's
Tallulah Bell.
I don't understand how that's possible. Oh God, you guys were terrible.
Really?
Come on.
I will happily take that.
Robin shot me with a gun in the middle of the cafeteria. Yeah. Like, where's my crew,
did you kill
man?
Somebody, Robin, at the same time I killed somebody?
I don't know.
She
shot
me
in the back of the head. I'm like, yo,
right,
where
from
is my
Jump
crew?
Street. Right from Jump Street.
You know it's a Jeff Lewis game when nobody makes, like, no killer, no one being the killer makes a lot of sense. You're like, you're not quite sure who this could be.
Why can't you let me enjoy my moment?
What I'm saying is,
you know what, Jeff? I'm proud of us.
Hey, Felicia.
I'm very proud of us.
Jeff, that was a compliment, you fucking moron.
Felicia,
piece of shit, Vince. That was 3 seconds into my win, dude.
That was a compliment. compliment you, dingus.
Let me see.
You know it's a Jeff win when it's a dumb win and everything's dumb about it.
Yeah. It's a Jeff win when you don't suss him. He flies under the radar. It's a compliment, you shining eyed weirdo. Yeah.
Please, okay, go ahead.
We're starting a new round. Right, hey, a person, someone donated $100. Can we vote off Vince again, please?
Oh, Ryko. Of course. Absolutely.
I'll take it. I'll do it for
I donated $100 so we can just vote off Vince.
Hey, what if we all just stand around a circle, close our eyes, and let the murderers kill them?
Yeah, everyone.
My chat's dropping alopecia. Come back
in the close your eyes for a moment, everyone. Everyone, just shut your eyes and shut your eyes and go find Vince.
I think that'll be
water
fun.
Him, Vince. Let us know when you're dead. $100 being killed charity. Yeah, I donated $100 so that we could just kill you. That seems like a worthy cause.
Yeah, then we don't have to waste a meeting. Not a whole. We don't have to wait for 150 seconds or whatever.
Is he dead yet? Is he dead yet?
He's dead.
Fantastic. Thank you, everybody.
So what about Pad Thai in West Virginia, Greg?
Honestly, there's like one Thai place out here, and I've tried and
voted only Thai place.
It is
voted only Thai
place.
Oh my god.
It's funny that we were talking about the awful pad Thai I had, and I immediately find a dead body, and that's kind of how I would have ended up if I continued eating that pad Thai.
Virginia pad Thai.
Oh my god.
West Virginia pad Thai.
So Vince has to be the imposter if no one killed him, right?
I'll take that vote any day. Do it.
I don't know who it was. I was in the
navigation
area.
You lied about being killed?
What happened?
I never said I was killed. No.
I thought you said
was in the navigation area. Am I being killed?
Wait.
But no one ever got me.
Wait, who'd you vote for, Chill?
So what did who did I vote for? The killer, Vince.
What's going on? Vince, it's Vince.
The donation came in. We have to do it.
Oh,
that's true. I did say I would do it for the cause. You're right.
That's true. Now you know how it feels.
So wait, can we like suss someone for real just in case we?
I don't know.
All I'm saying is I saw a body in the navigation area room. I was doing a little like navigation
animus.
And I found a body there.
Okay, right. Anonymous, hashtag chilled is pretty. Echoes, in memory of chilled Jeff's puppy, Chocolate Chip. I don't know what that means.
I told everybody my dog was named Chocolate Chip, and then I denied it later.
Oh.
What?
Great bit.
Okay.
You had to be there, bit.
Chilled Chaos donated $100. I'd like to apologize to Amy ... but I hate her fake plants.
Wow, I love it.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
Put us over $5,000. Thank you so much.
That is great.
I wish I could take you guys upstairs where I have two beautiful live fig trees, okay? And a thriving money tree that I've had for like almost 3 years that's like in its third pot already because it's growing so much.
Why do you have why do you have fake ones and live ones?
Who said that?
That's very weird.
Which ones do you love more?
Because here we're downstairs and I like he doesn't get there's no light. Like he doesn't really get a lot of natural light. So
I have nothing.
I appreciate that you said he because that means you really do care about the plants that you gave it a moniker and everything.
Why does giving somebody a gender mean you care about him? It feels like she's putting them in a pot.
Well, no, it's inanimate.
I have names for all my plants.
Okay, what are the ones behind you? They're not even real.
They don't get names.
Real fake names?
No, they're not. They don't have names because
oh, that one doesn't have a name. I knew
you're
I was
totally
right about that
prejudiced
donation.
Against your fake plants.
Yeah. Just saying.
I almost finished Thank Simon you. Says. God damn oh, wow. you guys.
Thank Wait
you.
A second. So Vince was the killer.
I hate it when that happens. I'm almost there.
So, Chilled, I know this isn't you. I ran into Electric because after we did our admin stuff, I was waiting to see who was on swiping or who was fixing the lights. Robin and Sandeep were in there. Sandeep left. Then Robin left just after that, so my suspicions it's Robin or Jeff because
Robin's hit every single wall.
I saw Robin in there.
So I don't know. I don't know. Like maybe that's just.
You know what?
Robin was very.
I have feelings again.
Robin was in the corner, but maybe there was a task.
I was doing the download.
Which one?
The download in the electric.
Okay. Okay, that exists.
That was right, yeah, it does exist.
Okay, that exists.
I'm just happy that hopefully I fix the lights, because thank you for that tidbit. Now I know how to do it. So.
Yeah, that's a really large glass for an innocent man.
Is it really large? What?
Really large glass. You don't know Robin very like well. Hiding something.
That's the smallest glass she's ever drunk out of.
By the way.
Wow. That's true.
It's true.
Because you and I mean, at least unless you were somehow marinating me and came from a different direction in the body at somehow with.
So right now we're just soul reading between Robin and Jeff.
I'm trying to see if you have any information on Jeff.
I can tell you what I did if you want.
Yeah, that'd be great.
We got 50 seconds. Let's do it.
Okay. I was at the top in the cafeteria on the right, pulling down the whatever the thing is. Then it went down and to the right, and I did that. What is that? That thing where you connect 1, 2, 3, 4.
Wires?
The wires, yeah.
No, is it with a spaceship, you kind of move it around?
Oh, navigation.
Navigation.
And then I went down and around to the left and I saw Robin. I went to electrical and did the far right in electrical.
Okay, well then, if that pathing is correct, then that would mean...
Or we skip and then see if we get another kill. They don't kill either of us. They kill each other. We narrow it down, and then we just throw out the other one.
What do we do?
All right, I'll skip. Because I do think Vince was right. I mean, obviously was. Because
I mean, there's four people now.
We're
buddy.
Still in the game, so we're right.
I voted Racco.
What?
Anonymous gave $25 Ryko's honorary guild membership fee.
Aww. Sweet.
Here's $20 for the Queen of the Moon. Thank you so much. That's me. I have to donate to a game where you include Chilled. Awesome. Thanks for supporting a great cause. Mega Matt, $100. Thank you so much.
Hell yeah.
I have a fever, and the only cure is Felicia doing David Caruso lines. Wow. Okay.
Oh, God.
You gotta do the sunglasses, too. You gotta do the sunglasses.
Is that a bit you do or something?
Yeah. No, this is, I gotta find my all right. Pilots. Okay. Here we go.
I have to say here, because it's something, the amount of times I've said, it's obviously not with David Caruso, but the hammer is my penis. I've said that now at least. Would you? Jeff!
Flies out of frame.
4K, Jeff! I saw it in 4K!
What in the world? What?
Fuck 4K! We all saw your eyeballs!
Wow!
Come back here for your crimes! Get back here for your crimes!
Oh my gosh!
That was in front of everyone!
Did you not want to play this game anymore, or what?
I didn't see anybody else. Over it? I didn't see anybody else.
You gotta take a stroll in the park.
Man, Robin, I killed so many people. Shut up.
Oh my God. And then you killed me.
I think it was Chilled.
Honestly, it was ballsy. You should just vote me for the cojones that Jeff.
You all stayed together. I could.
Good job. Hey, Jeff.
Oh, boy.
I gotta say, you're getting good. That was a good
You're good, you.
Dude, that you were alone for like the entire game.
Right?
You know?
Yeah.
I know, Vince. I don't think you totally left me, man. My heart is racing.
I got memed out, man. I can't help it.
You know what it feels like, guys, when the person leaves you right away and you're like, fuck.
I'm sure you're
just
stressed out.
Hey,
also,
listen,
Steve,
Jeff,
sorry I murdered you, but you were going to buttons.
I was. I totally knew. I was like, oh, that's Vince. And I tried to hit the button.
Yeah.
Your heart might also be beating because you're wearing a 100-pound heavy blanket. Yeah. You like you have a Chewbacca
blanket.
You
murdered the last woolly mammoth, and you're wearing a pelt
last
on the
mammoth.
Oh God.
Jeff is really good at pretending to do tasks. I'll just say that.
Stories. I felt like I was there.
I am getting really good at that. I agree.
Chocolate chip.
Oh, chocolate chip.
And I did the back one, the back right one. And that was it. That was the whole story.
Ryko has the best dog. What did Coco ruin this week?
Oh, so you know I had those backdrop lights. She chewed through the cord of one of them.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Steve, hey, somebody killed Steve first.
Uh-huh. No, that was Sandy.
That's Sandy.
Which color?
Stop switching colors.
I changed my color.
I don't know why.
No, I wanted to live.
I'm targeting blue.
Blue shirt.
You're blue. You just died.
Oh, yeah. You guys are Smurfs.
Somebody's targeting Steve because he had to do Okie doke on that one.
Lights were out, so I couldn't exactly see where the body was. But I'd gone over to weapons, doing weapons. The only thing I saw in this is this isn't a sus. Necessarily, but the only person I saw come in was Felicia go up to download above me, and then when I went left, the body was there.
I'm walking into electrical. I passed Amy in storage.
Wait, why are you saying what? Were you not in weapons?
I honestly am not paying attention.
Oh, God!
Oh, did I say your name?
Here it is.
Trying to put on a little lipstick. All right, voting for Felicia.
No,
it's my
not
first
me.
Time you're playing.
Did you okay, feel fine. The need?
Oh,
you're
oh,
dumb.
Steve
it's not me.
Oh, no. I got kicked
it's not me. I promise it's not me.
Oh, no, Steve.
The game won't let him live.
I mean,
no,
if you
Steve.
Promise.
I got kicked out. I don't know.
Damn. Well, this is going to wrap up quickly because I promise it's not me.
Okay,
totally
it's
not something
funny
said.
When Steve also gets kicked out.
You should give Steve immunity again because the fake plants demand it. Also, Anonymous says, solidarity for my on-stream buddies with androgenic alopecia.
Aww.
Oh, no, my God.
Amy, I'm so sorry for bringing up the fake plants. I am so sorry.
Coyote Dave, $100. Thank you, Coyote Dave.
I honestly feel like the fake plants are more a part of the guild than Ryko.
I mean, that's fair. Oh.
I think somebody should do that Photoshop with the plants in it, not on the cover. Put those plants
with
in.
The plants instead of
no,
like Ryko in the back,
or just
put
Ryko plant...
behind a plant though. Like just peering
put the plant,
plant
in front of me.
Yes, I'm like, in front of his face.
God damn it,
Steve. Where do you live?
I'm outside Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
No, address, please.
Oh, okay. I'm at, you can reach me at Sandeep at 123, so.
Oh, that's my address. I bought a street named it after me.
Sandeep, 123, that's it.
Password.
My address is also my password.
Oh, that's true, yeah. Oh, sorry, I thought you said, what's my bank account information? Sorry,
that's
my
good.
Bad.
Good time. We have good times.
Oh.
Really?
Amy, okay.
It's been a while since we've had a button. I like.
I think I got
like
a feeling
button.
I know what this meeting's about.
Damn.
Yeah, do you? Do you, Jill?
I was just trying to give Amy an alibi, and I don't think she wanted the alibi. She was very concerned that I was bodyguarding. Very concerned.
He was literally chasing me.
I saw him chase you on
I'm
the cams,
in.
Too.
Yes. Thank you.
Yes.
Thank
for,
you.
For a good about minute and a half. It's crazy. Now, if I had a kill
I'd
button,
watch it happen.
If I had a kill button, wouldn't I have just
no?
Done
it wasn't that long, Chill. It wasn't that.
How long?
We kind of ran around the cafeteria
I don't think you would do it.
A couple
you,
times.
Maybe 30 seconds then. Maybe
I don't know.
Maybe
you want to.
Look, you should feel honored. I protected you. You didn't die.
Bye.
Bye.
Wait, who did you vote for, Jeff?
I
got Felicia instead.
I watched you follow her.
Oh yeah, but you're still alive. I mean,
don't
that's
like
just
it.
You know.
I don't like it.
Okay, you know what?
Chill's a master marinator.
I think I'm also a little bit mad at you, so I don't know.
The fake plants.
Is it about that bag?
I'll take the bag.
Wow.
Oh no.
I like that you
killed. We warned you. You made a powerful enemy.
Wow.
You
yeah.
did. It's true.
$6,000.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Okay.
That's awesome.
Wow. That's awesome.
That was fast.
Amazing. Gen Geek Girl. Sorry I can't donate more. What a fantastic calls. I want to thank you, Guildies, for your amazing Twitch streams, awesome community, and keeping me smiling and laughing through the pandemic. Aw, thank you.
That's nice. If you can't donate, that's okay because it's, you know, times are tough, obviously. For a ton
100%.
Of people.
That's why I have not been doing fundraisers. So,
but maybe you could, like, you know, tweet it or, I don't know, support
yes,
it in some other
support Steve, because you're going to be straight. You're going to be... So, Steve, you are doing $1 million, and is it
yes.
all March that you're fundraising?
I'm just doing it until we reach $1 million. So,
oh, okay.
I've asked a lot of my friends who have people who love them to reach out this month in March. But we're just gonna keep going. Like we hit them $500,000yesterday. We're just
oh come on!
Because it was you.
Amy,
it's because it was you.
I knew it was Vince too. I was like, oh, he's waiting for me. He's waiting.
Oh,
I'm
God.
Sorry, Jill.
Sorry, Steve, can you finish your I want Steve to finish his thought.
Yes. Just that, we're raising money until we hit $1 million. We got $500,000 yesterday, and we're just gonna keep going.
That's amazing. That's awesome.
Go
ahead, Steve, man. Go ahead, man.
I was gonna say, if you can't donate, that's perfectly okay. A lot of people can't. But what I like to always say is to remember number one, the hashtag is Spawn Together, SPAWN. You can see all the people who are fundraising for us. But also, I think in a stream like this where lots of people are, you know, maybe in their 20s or 30s and they can afford $100, then people think, oh, I can't afford to donate, or, you know, I don't want to because my dollar doesn't matter, and it does. In a lot of streams, we've been doing dollar trains, asking everybody who's watching to give $1 and moving the needle a lot. And I've been telling the starfish story, which, for those of you who don't know, the quick version of the starfish story is a man and a son walking on a beach, coming along, finding a starfish on the beach and not able to reach the water. The son reaches down, grabs the starfish, throws it back into the water, and the man thinks it's peculiar until he goes down the beach further and he does it again. And the guy says, why are you doing this? You're changing nothing for that starfish. And the kid goes, well, no, Dad, I might not be doing anything for the starfish, but I have changed the world for it. And really, it's what it all is. When we come together, we're putting one starfish at a time. So you might not think you're changing the world alone, but together, we can.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, that's
great. What hashtag was that again, Steven?
Spawn together.
Spawn together.
Got it.
Yeah, I just tweeted. Okay, let's kill. That was beautiful. Let's kill each other a couple more times.
Yeah, I know. Like,
I don't even need to follow that, Steve. Man. Yeah.
So we're all gonna vote Amy next turn, right? Because she's a fucking bitch.
Oh God!
Wow. 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 Hey, she calls me a bald little
bitch.
We
love each other.
Yeah, it's
we
fine. Love each other. The abusive, it just is masking real love.
Yeah, that's exactly it for sure.
It's masking.
Tilled, I'm gonna avenge you. Just wait.
No, please don't. Please don't. Nope. I started with the fake plants. Please don't.
A lot of people are donating who are Chilled fans. Now, Chilled, what do you normally stream on a daily basis? Like, what games are your regulars? God,
I've been fortunate with that. People have been very interested in Among Us. So I've been doing a lot of that. But I've been doing variety games for we'll let people discuss the death of Felicia.
Okay, hold on. This is the coolest shit I've ever seen. Okay. So I walk past, Felicia's on the wires in admin. I walk past her. I fix the O2. It's been like 3 seconds. It's been 3 seconds. I come back and she's dead. She died like 2 seconds ago. If you can see somebody anywhere else, it's not them.
Oh, God. Okay, who was it O2?
Sandeep.
Clear Ryko. I think I can clear Ryko as like not even a imposter because he's the only one that did top O2. And then who was right behind me? Who's right behind me? Oh, it was Chilled.
I was.
Yeah, I think I was. So. You were in navigation, right? With me? And you were doing, I guess, your download?
If you can account for somebody's password at least the last few seconds, then they're clear.
Did anybody see me in reactor?
Did anyone see Amy?
Actually, I was running.
We walked past each other.
I actually ran the wrong way because I thought it was reactor, not O2.
Yeah. I saw Amy. I actually saw Vince as well.
But then I went to med
right before the report. So I was close by, didn't see anything. So it must have been like literally a split second because I was right next, like me and Vince.
Oh yeah, this kill happened like 2 seconds ago.
It was quick. Are we self-reporting, Vince?
Because I do that. I fix sabotages and then just report my own body.
I think it's probably not.
Listen, I don't know.
I don't think it's Vince personally.
Thank you. God.
I don't think it's Vince.
So who's accounted for right now?
Yeah, so I account for Ryko, myself, and Chilled.
Okay, that really helps.
Not sickos, good people.
Okay, so we have Steven. Greg by Shield. Steven, where were you?
No, my game is from the crash is broke, so I'm literally standing above the button.
I saw Steven in cafeteria. Actually.
So, but. Since I can't vote, I'm just going to say, whoever wants to donate $5 among you to get me to vote somebody, you have 20 seconds.
I love that.
It's Amy.
I'm going to do it.
That's good.
Amy, Jeff, Robin, or Greg. for this.
Well,
I definitely think Amy.
The last, literally the last 3 seconds, I have been in medbay.
Okay.
And I've been working on that.
So no one can account for Jeff.
Nope.
I went to the left in cafeteria, went down, did the reactor, did the memory thing, and I did not do well again.
All right, Amy, you owe Able Gamers $5. I voted for Chill. You welcome Able Gamers.
What the fuck was that laugh?
What was that laugh?
I think I should be hiding behind my microphone.
You shouldn't be shaming people for their laugh, okay? Like,
I will shame you.
Okay, Amy.
This is a joyful.
Don't laugh shame me. How dare you?
Yeah, how dare you?
What a thing. That's what you have to say.
What a thing.
What a thing.
In the words of Amy Okuda, what a thing.
Yeah. What a thing.
You know, if the words of someone who coined the phrase bald little bitch. Not shame people.
I'm a fan of both the Guild and Chilled Chaos. I'm so excited to see them collide. Able Gamers is a great cause. Thanks for everyone's fundraisings tonight. Cephalia, thank you so much. Yo, this do good, Guildies. And so a lot weird. Of Chilled stuff. Sorry.
It's so weird for me because I don't know. Like, for me, it's like still starstruck because I used to watch you guys such a long time ago when leveling and wow. So it's weird. It's just like, oh, you guys were on my TV screen.
It's the top half of my head, isn't it?
I forgot what
it was. Mostly me.
You guys were all great. It was it's such a long time ago. You were sponsored by I remember seeing like
Xbox.
Sprint, Xbox, and there was also I thought like Sprint ads a long, long time ago. Mm-hmm.
Sprint. We were sponsored by Sprint.
That was the people who actually paid for us because their ad buy through Xbox paid for us. They didn't. Xbox didn't actually pay for our budget. I think it was an ad buy.
Just remember seeing like it was just like, and then like having to go from next to the next. I don't know. It's still starstruck because I don't know, you guys.
So we asked the wrong people for an Xbox.
I think I have to say this.
we should have asked Sprint for phones.
Yeah, we should have.
Oh boy. We asked Microsoft for Xboxes. I mean, they're like, we don't know what the
Sprint for phones.
We don't. I said, go talk to Sprint.
I mean, I'm just
spent my bill. They did nothing about it.
Wait, where's Sandeep?
Steve wants to say something. It's a glitch.
No, I'm just laughing at Jeff because I was able to get Greg a PlayStation 5 right before they came out. So you know.
Wow.
Yes. In exchange, I sacrificed my sister for him.
Yeah.
In his name.
I'll just say my.
I think Sandeep DC'd.
No, I did not DC. I'll just say my glitch. I was murdered right at the end of that. Like as the button, I guess, was being hit or someone was being found. So I'm dead.
Does anyone see anyone with themselves right now?
I was with you, Chilled.
You were?
So
yeah,
I was
doing. Oh, no.
So you were glitch killed.
Near you.
That a thing, glitch killed?
What a thing.
I just killed right at the same time a body's reported. But the body isn't electrical.
Damn.
I don't remember what was going on. I must have blacked out.
I'm gonna pitch that to
you were saying some profound words about how awesome we all were. So.
Yes, that's exactly what's going on.
Right.
Excuse accepted.
I still think it's Amy. She was being so weird. I followed her from pretty much all the round and she wouldn't actually ever do tasks. She kept like bouncing back.
Oh my God. Okay, wait, Vince.
Vince is
he's
dead.
Saying something really passionately to chat.
Well, he's dead. So
he's dead. Question.
Here's what I could say. I can clear Steve because we were filling up gas together. Yep. And I can clear Jeff because I saw Jeff in O2. And I can clear Amy because I saw Amy in electrical.
What is O2?
The body was in electrical.
Yeah.
So it's Amy.
I saw her before.
You cleared three people, right?
I cleared Steve, Jeff, and Amy. Yes.
And that's yourself as
and
well.
And I'm confident because I was with them by myself and they did not kill me.
Well, which means that you only, I don't know if I believe he's clear.
Yeah, I'm still voting for Amy.
I know.
But we don't have to vote either.
Yeah, I'm going to skip because.
Not me, y'all.
Well,
what?
Only two votes?
What?
Everybody vote.
It's so obviously Amy because she's so not raging as indignantly as she normally would.
Oh, there's.
Oh, wow.
Oh, there's Sandy.
Whoa.
Wow.
Yeah.
How did that happen?
That's so weird.
That is also a glitch. That's not where I died.
Sorry, okay, now, we can skip. I didn't. Yeah,
normally you would skip this vote, but if you want to vote somebody else out anyway, fucking go for it.
No, I'm sorry. My reaction was to push it.
Do we just want to vote out Jeff for being too good looking?
I think we should feel some donations.
Jeff, there are worse ways to go.
I mean, Jeff, honestly, I'm feeling threatened by your looks.
Listen, no. I'm going to talk to Sprint.
I'm afraid we're
going
to have to do this.
Let's talk to Sprint about this.
I didn't mean to bring that back up. Sorry.
Oh, God. I made a mistake. I think I voted for myself.
I really think if we go back to the first round, Greg cleared Amy. Then Greg also cleared Amy again. I got a bad feeling Greg and Amy are a dynamic duo.
Yeah.
I really got that weird feeling.
I'm obsessed with Greg.
Or you've been at both of us for no particular reason, despite the fact that I've been with people doing my task. Steve, again.
Let's do it. Let's see what happens.
Filling up gas together.
All right. Good job,
you
everybody.
You know that I can kill you despite us being together.
You can stop now, Greg.
GG.
You two were linked together.
Bravo,
you
Chill. Were
linked
Bravo.
You linked yourself so hard. God.
There's your first pair.
Wow. Greg, I thought that was really nice of you.
I tried.
I knew I was right about Amy because if she's voted.
Okay, Ryan, when you suss me every single game, you're going to be right at least once, okay?
No. Fuck is right two times a day.
Amy, it's pretty good odds.
I got you.
Pretty good odds.
Both times I sussed you, you were guilty.
We have a couple of donations I want to read out.
Call that confirmation bias.
I feel like Ryko's family crest would be a broken clock, basically.
Yeah, Amy's actually been imposter like five times.
Yeah, you've been imposter. Amy, you've been imposter a lot. Chudley gave a dollar for each of my favorite guildies. I believe that's to include Ryko.
That's two.
Mr. Rollins.
One of them is
a plant. One of them is a plant.
Mr. Rollins, thank you, Felicia. And the guild cast for all the laughs. For the Redbird gave $20 for the love of the fake plants. There's nothing wrong with them.
I agree with that, actually. There's nothing.
And Lyra Stell's Blade, I think. I'm sorry that this doesn't give me everybody's whole name for some reason. But Lyra, how do you want to do this? So thank you
Lyra.
For that.
Lyra.
That's for her role.
That's for her dark material. His dark material.
Yeah, his dark material.
It is.
I know.
Yeah,
well, that's where I got my name. That's why
I knew I heard that somewhere.
Yep. Do you watch that TV show? It's not very good, though, huh?
I don't mind it. It's much better than the movie was.
What show?
His Dark Materials.
It was better than the movie.
Is it good?
The movie was really poopy.
The movie was a catastrophe.
I don't even
know what
it's about.
In London. I don't know what it's about.
Who starred
the show,
in the movie?
The show is not bad.
Is it based on something?
You mean
on a
who
book?
Starred in the
it's
movie?
It's based on a series, book, yeah, but they made a play,
Philip Pullman.
Too.
The television show?
Oh, was the play good?
Yeah, it was a two-nighter.
Wait, The Dark Materials was a play?
Yeah, I saw it in London, guys.
I did not.
Years and years
ago. Well, look at this hot shit.
Wow, look at this hot shit Londoner.
I'm going to blame the name, but there's a show on Hulu that's about a magician. It's like it's his play that he does.
Oh, that's supposed to be incredible.
It's so
I saw it.
Good.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
Crazy.
Yeah, that is good. That
It's like,
what's Greg.
That called?
It's called
Changing Colors Work.
Shoot.
Yay.
It's like a common play.
All right, Jill, so where did you
self report? The fact that they have that book. And
Greg was self reported down Shields.
Every show.
Got it. The corners.
I think I saw Ryko run south.
No, I ran.
Yeah, when the lights were off,
I ran left. I ended in Medbay. Okay. Who is scanning in Medbay?
Well, I don't even know how long Greg's been dead for.
Oh,
I mean, literally, as this was called,
Did you just literally find the body in Shields right now, Shield?
Yes.
So I left Shields maybe 22 seconds ago. I saw Felicia going that way.
Okay. So I know there was a couple of us up in O2, and I was in navigation. Then lights went off. Yeah. So I don't know who went down that way to go either turn the lights back on or kill.
I think I did head that way.
$7,000.
Hell yeah.
Yay!
Yay!
Thank you, y'all. Brooke Flavia, thank you, Anonymous. Thanks to this group for bringing joy. $200, Anonymous, Balui, Anonymous, Triple Z, Anonymous, Old Blue Wolf, Stealth Blade. That's what your whole name was. Thank you. Thank you, guys. I upped
thank
it to
you
eight.
So much.
I'm going to keep the overlay up.
Let's get that other half million tonight. Rob, let's go, baby.
Robin, where were you, Robin?
I believe I was in admin.
The whole round?
Oh, no, I was in cafeteria. And then I was in admin.
Why is no one sussing me?
Oh, I voted for you.
Oh, thank you.
I don't remember anything that I even did.
No, I saw you go left in the cafeteria from weapons.
I did.
Who are you voting for?
I voted for Felicia for kicks, but it might be right.
Steve also said Felicia, but
yeah, Steve actually. Yeah. Steve put Felicia in the room. So
stupid man. You're a stupid man. Okay, frost your tips. All right.
Frost. Are you talking to Steven Spawn right now?
Frost your tips.
Wow.
Frost your tips.
Whoa. Oh, wow.
Dude, my vote mattered. You guys, oh my vote matters. God,
that was exceptional.
You're so stupid.
I don't care if I'm wrong. I don't care if I'm wrong.
Was it her?
Oh my god. How did I get so many votes?
Because you're a loudmouth booty.
Because you said no one was
expecting
you. And so they were like, well, okay, we'll vote for you, apparently.
I appreciate that. I like the attention.
Come on.
Okay, I hate
you. One at a time, who wants to do it? Who wants to do it?
You turn them on.
I'm not touching anything.
All right, I'm getting off the panel.
Don't talk about the game.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, you're right.
No, I'm gonna. I'm fucking gonna.
Okay,
that was
you
so
talk about
Greg,
it. Now you get to the bottom
and
of this.
Now.
I want to talk a little bit about food. I want to know what Chilled Chaos, what's your favorite place in Austin? And then I want to know what's the Greg's favorite place in West Virginia.
I don't even have a best place in Austin. I just miss New York food. You can't. I miss Penny and Broccoli so much.
Are what's you Penny kidding?
Okay, there's a place called Mai Tai, which I like. But other than that,
Uchi's. There's so many good places in Austin.
You have a list of good Italian food?
Oh no,
I'd like to berate it or hear it.
Okay, no Italian. I would say no.
To berate it, to make fun of it.
Where did we just see Vince?
Well,
I saw him in Electrical.
So does anybody want to make a confession before I start talking?
Get him.
And
oh, no.
Oh, boy. That's right.
Wow.
Oh, come on, God. Man. You're your partner. Oh,
that's good.
So it's Robin? Is that what I'm seeing? Robin?
For sure.
Yeah.
Get out of here.
it's Amy. Yeah.
They're not gonna think that's a joke.
I know.
Oh no.
I saw Jeff. I saw Jeff just slice a dude in half. Yeah.
Wait
a second. Can we hold on a second? There's
yeah,
a
yeah. No,
things.
Jeff, please. You have to give me
95 seconds.
Jeff, I think it's only you who didn't vote.
Listen.
Jeff, you have 90. You have 89
Let's
seconds.
I hear this.
Filibuster.
So,
come on.
I was at the top. There was a hole in the roof. I was fixing the roof.
Yeah.
And then I went down, and there was some painting. There was I had to spackle. There was a small living room in O2.
Scintillating.
This is the handyman mod?
I love the handyman.
It's just me, apparently. I did an update. I did a handyman
update.
There's
still time to rage quit, man.
I love the handyman angle. Could you just like put your hood up and then light up the lightsaber and do like a monologue? Like,
Oh, God, don't encourage him.
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to interrupt
Sean,
this.
Sean, give him the lightsaber. There you go.
It's clear that Jeff.
What a goon. What a goon.
Just to hold it up.
Nice.
He's got a good guy lightsaber.
All right, Jeff, your world's. Do a world's worst. You know that improv game?
This is not the guys that you're looking for.
There it is. World's worst Jeff, ladies and gentlemen.
That was good. Slow clap for Jeff. Slow clap for Jeff.
I'm sorry.
Clap for Jeff.
They were here and they're gone now.
Jeff, stop apologizing.
Hey,
sorry.
Jedi.
I don't know. I don't know where they are. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I saw them and then they left. But you're definitely not looking for them.
Okay.
Got 3 more seconds.
Look, R2. This is.
Oh no!
I like to have a good time, R2.
What does that even?
Okay, we have a huge $300 donation from Stephen told me to and wrote vote Ryko out, or maybe because maybe chilled because he hates my fate plant, whichever. Amy O'Keefe.
I adore it. I had fake ficuses myself.
We had to get rid of them. It's a
fight
tree.
Donation.
Oh my God. Chilled. Are fight donations. Chilled, did my brother give you a food tour of Austin?
No.
Someone, because my brother lives in Austin.
Does he?
Yeah, he lives in Austin. He should give you a food tour because
he's
Mr.
Foodie. And
Ryan
knows everybody.
Oh, God. He knows every.
Hey.
Yes.
When the Panty D's over, I would love to know where the good food is. That's not meat.
Panty D.
What a fun name for a pandemic.
What in the world?
Is Ken's donut still there?
Oh, that I don't know. Look, I don't leave the house. Even like before the pandemic, I still didn't leave the house.
I mean, clearly, because Austin has such good food.
That's
my
right.
God, can I just do the Simon Says?
Get good, Felicia.
All right, so we got to vote Ryko out, right?
Or Chill.
Or Chill. Me or Ryko.
Listen, I'll vote whatever
you're
want.
Still alive, too.
Definitely not Steve.
God damn it.
He did the topo, too.
That felt so passive. And also aggressive. I felt passive and aggressive.
Yeah. Listen, I get to see a lot of donations, stable gamers. I have never seen one both simultaneously so passive aggressive and fucking hilarious at the same time as Amy's donation. That was amazing.
She put Ryko's name first.
Yeah. I gotta vote for Chilled in that case.
I'm going for Ryko. I think this is it.
Oh,
this
where was the body it? From?
Oh, it's 100% not me, so you're totally fine to keep going. Okay. So then just vote.
So I'll do whatever Amy wants. If she wants me to write for Ryko, I vote for Ryko.
Oh, where was the body found, though?
Piece of classics?
The body was in the admin area.
Riga admin.
Who did?
Riga.
Admin,
that's
huh?
funny. Yeah. That's where I used to work, remember?
Sandeep, you have to vote. I think everyone's already voted for me. So
I missed the is there like a meme vote that we're doing? Like for
yes.
Are we doing a bit? Is this a bit?
It's a bit.
Bit.
Not a bit. It's a bit to vote out me and then Chilled.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that for the donation?
Based on Amy's donations. Yep. Yes.
Yeah. It's for the cause.
Which someone in the cast paid for.
Which he paid for. He rigged the game, basically. She's probably the imposter.
I'm going to do it every round now. I'm just kidding.
I mean, if you put the
that's
money
what
down.
That's what I should have been doing from Gym Street.
Put the money down.
That's what I should have done when I'm imposter. I'm really dumb.
You're buy the kills.
This was the wrong game to do it on.
Just keep buying the kills.
Good.
All right. So obviously we're wrong.
We're very easy to buy.
Okay.
Let's have some really lots of
I'm also not doing tests.
Supporters doing donations. Thank
oh,
you.
Oh, you're
Shield's
such a
community.
Spiteful little bee, Ryan. Just
they're,
do your tasks.
They're a bunch of good noodles. I'm lucky.
Yes, you obviously have a very awesome community. I'm very glad that we're playing together and we'll play in the future together.
I would love to, assuming there are plenty.
Are we not going to hit the thing?
Oh, yeah, we should probably do that.
Yeah.
God damn it.
All right. Somebody
come
hit
on.
The thing? Oh,
come
no.
on.
3 seconds?
No.
Yeah, I think we'll just take the W then. I think we'll take the W.
Oh, my God. That is hilarious.
Good.
Oh my God, I should have done Chilled.
Amy, you did that.
Oh my
God.
Chilled
is a slick dude.
That is hilarious.
Man.
Chilled
played the game.
That was
every time y'all got on a joke, Chilled was the first one to get on a joke just to distract from everybody.
Yeah.
If only had some more tackle jokes, man.
The problem was I was not paying attention to the game at all because I could not figure out how to do it.
This is what happens, like, you know, on our 10th game. It just starts to,
it's just like,
all right, this is our last round. We are at 60. We are at 7,600. Let's see if we can make 8,000 before the end of our session.
Hell yeah.
Okay, so killers go really slow.
Yeah, go really slow.
Oh, God.
I just want to thank Steven and Greg. What you guys, I mean, just the
Wait,
organization
gone,
is incredible. So happy.
Oh, bye, Jeff.
Jeff is gone.
I'm going to take him out.
What happened to Jeff? He just left?
What happened?
I'm going to pee.
No, he's back.
Okay, this is our last one. We'll do it fast or whatever.
I think this is a good time for those that are just hanging out and being like, oh, I can't donate 300. I feel bad. Like a buck right now is great.
Yep. $1 is great. Let's get to 7,000 or let's get to 8,000.
What are we at
awesome.
Right now? More, what are we at
it's
right
more
now?
About the number of people than I think about.
Yeah.
it's like, you know, showing that you're participating.
I wonder what happened to Chilled.
Something great's happening over there.
I wonder what. What the hell?
One.
Wow, a lot of donations coming in. I've been feeling sick all day.
Well, there it is.
Monica, thank you.
Well, so I was tipped off by the giggles, and
that one felt angry.
I assumed that somebody was hiding a body with a reactor call, so I ran right. And between storage and comms, Chilled's body's in the hallway.
Good.
Oh, my God.
So salty.
Wow.
I'm so glad your fake plant doesn't get sun.
Oh, those are fighting words.
Well,
all right, so who
like
did it?
It seems like it was probably Amy.
No, it really wasn't.
Vince, what did you vote?
What do you think, Ryko?
Okay, and I'm voting Amy too.
How are you voting?
This is how we do the LG, baby.
This is the LGs. We gotta just spider as much as possible.
No, look, we made
the somebody
goal.
Just leapt us what? Over. Y'all just leapt wow. us over eight. Congrats. We're at 8,500.
Wow. Oh, wow.
Oh, God.
Wow. Wow. Sacrifice of Amy Okuda is for you. Thank you.
Thank you all. We really are making Thank this. You. Wow. So Rudy gave $750. Rudy.
Oh, my God.
Wow. Rudy.
Thank you, Rudy.
Is this a period?
Rudy.
Rudy. Who does Rudy wow. want us to vote off?
Yeah, Rudy.
No
comment.
Rudy.
Anybody. Thank you so much. That was wow. our biggest Rudy. Donation tonight. And it really, yeah, wow. We're going to even maybe make nine. We're going to make 9,000, y'all. We're 200 feet away.
Can we
Thank
do something
you so
if we
much,
10?
Rudy. Wow. What a beast.
What?
Wow.
If we make 10, should we do something crazy? Something?
I mean, we're not going to make 10. What? It's 9.
Who knows? It's the first round, man.
Okay. I can give some stuff away. Wait. I'll 10, set a goal. I'll set a goal for... Wait, we're already over 9,000. If we make 10, I'll
What
set...
in the world?
Let's
I'll
just
give away a big...
DBZ money.
Yes.
I was going to say a win for the
special.
Dragon Ball Z joke.
Yay, baby.
Oh my gosh, we have so many people
if
giving...
If we make 10, Amy sprouts? Will send her fake call? Plant.
Oh, no. Amy will send the
1, 2, 3
too.
Sandeep Avenue.
I'll take care of it. I'll take care of it. Together. Well.
No, but I'll give away a umbrella. Box of. I have some Hearthstone shit around here.
Robin,
I'll give away a box.
Oh, sorry.
I'll give away a whole box, guys. If we make 10,000, I'll give away a box. Mods, can you give something away? Whoa,
I thought you would get more.
Look how angry she is.
I have a whole box of stuff I can give away.
Better
That's
yet,
it.
She's
the second
blame
I'm
show
vaccinated,
for this
I'm going to the fucking plant store. I'm going to get a real fucking plant.
And then,
Felicia,
right?
You're my chilled back,
so
okay?
Much.
And then I'm
just going to
okay.
Into
buying my chilled back.
You invited him back.
Buying a plant.
Y'all, I have
so
a whole
nice
box.
So nice to meet you, Amy.
I have a whole box of Hearthstone, like art and art book and a pillow and a pin set. So I'll give that away to chat if we make 10,000 before. Whoa, we're already at 9,500.
Holy
oh
shit.
God.
What
insane.
In the world?
Wow. Oh, we got to get fucking weird at 10.
That's what I'm saying. You, weird.
Got to get really weird.
We got to get weird.
Eat a raw taco shell out of the box. Oh, wait, he did that already.
You say that like it's not normal.
It's not normal.
It's
not.
If you're hungry, don't you go to the
pantry? You put it in the oven.
I'm a starving master.
I gotta agree with Amy. It's really weird.
It's so gross.
I'm sorry. It's weird.
Plus size corn
it's not normal.
If I broke that taco shell up into little chips and put it in a bag and ate it, no one would say
anything.
Exactly.
There's no seasoning on a taco shell.
If you free base that taco shell, we would have
the only seasoning on corn chips is salt.
It's
and salt and delicious.
We made it.
It's when it's added.
We made it. 10,100.
Send the ficus.
Holy shit.
Children,
will you give away that box of
awesome?
Woo-hoo! $10,000!
That's amazing.
Oh,
that's
God,
awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, brother.
Can you get this box of crap I got?
What do you have to say there, Trent?
I'm not sure I understand.
Remember that time you were running away from the body? By Medbay?
Yeah. Oh, no, not again.
Dad!
Not
again.
I'm not sure. With the droids,
voting.
If the droids are here, I haven't seen them. I'm sorry.
I believe
Jeffy
him.
Jeffy Lou.
I believe
it's not,
I
guys,
believe
it's, him. It's totally Robin. She's lying.
I
think
get
it's Robin.
Real, man.
You get real. That's
I voted for Robin.
What? Ryan, I'm seriously telling you.
Robin gave $100, $100 for Amy's plant to go to college.
So you donated to the plant's 529?
Oh, God.
All right, I'm going to give away a box of a Hearthstone pillow.
Aw, Robin, come on.
Jeff, get out of this. It's you. I saw you.
I was joking. It's not me. I'm telling you. I walked right.
Art book.
Jeff.
Okay.
If we get to 15 grand, I'm going to give away this picture of my grandfather.
Okay, is it signed? Is it signed?
Oh my gosh.
Okay, Mod, can you give that away? I'm sorry. I didn't know that we were going to do a giveaway. Thank you, Mod.
I'm wearing I also have these old glasses that my dog
chewed up. Yes, US only due to shipping. Okay, US only. I'm sorry.
You ever want some chewed up glasses?
I've got a Mists of Pandaria collector's edition.
I'll sign one of the things, wrap. Okay? I'll sign the pin set.
But y'all are Sandeep, is that picture signed? Is that picture signed?
How much do we have to raise for Amy to give their plant give the plant away?
Felicia, vote for somebody.
I wish it was.
Like 25 grand? What you said?
Ooh, 25.
Vote for the killer plant.
If anybody's voting for.
Well, oh.
I literally, you guys
who
are
the fuck
stupid.
Skipped on six?
You're
are you
stupid.
Kidding me? I voted for Jeff.
You're dumb dums. You guys are dumb dums.
No, listen,
which one of you rat bastards skipped on
I
six?
Skipped. What? I skipped.
You know what? I love you.
Thank you. Love you.
You went from a rat bastard to perfect.
Yes.
Get away, even can do that. Nobody else can do that.
Bro.
If anyone wants to kill Sandeep, he's an O2.
Yeah, I looked into Jeff's eyes. It's not Jeff. He said it's not Jeff. Well, you know, that's his power.
Jeff never lies. It's the Jedi Jeff way.
Never lies.
No, the he was like, it's not me. I'm like, oh, it's not you. Oh, hey, totally not killer.
Guys, we're almost at 11,000 too.
Nobody's
this
gonna
is...
button wow. or anything. No one's gonna press the button right now.
Why?
Oh
what?
My God!
I had to die. Don't ever.
You're such a dummy.
You guys could have won so easily.
Oh my God.
What just happened? Care.
I just saw Sandeep cut Robin in half.
You piece of shit.
Oh, wow.
Stop.
Wow.
I don't even know what
to say. Oh, no.
Hold on, let me ask.
I can't even describe it.
Let me ask.
No, please try to describe it. Go ahead.
I'm still like it's Robin.
Tell me.
Hold on, Steve, you got a question, man?
I want to ask Jeff, because Jeff's got the lightsaber. Was it in fact Sandeep?
It was Sandeep.
I also want to point out that Jeff looks like
guys,
Ruby from
was
the
me.
Fifth Element. I just
I think it was me.
Just remember those sweaters people wore like in the 20s football games?
What's going on here?
I love that movie.
It's Jeff and Ryko. That's what's going on.
It's Vincent Ryko? What's dead?
Jeff. No,
it's Vincent Ryko.
Oh, it's Sandeep and Ryko.
Oh, what just happened?
Game, everybody.
Wow.
I don't understand this.
Why did you do that?
We have a lot of donations. Pat M. Sleep Waters.
I saw Jeff slice Robin in half, but
yeah, jeez, it's forgotten everyone.
Well, at a certain point,
I'll kill Robin anywhere. I don't
so
care.
Thank you for proving my thesis.
Jeff literally twisted my neck around to look him in the eye before he ended my life. Like, he twisted my head around. I was like, Jeff, not you. And he's like, I'm sorry.
Look over there.
Felicia killed me like the first 10 seconds. I went and she wasn't doing anything. And I was like, oh, I wonder what she's doing. And then she just turned around and murdered me and continued on getting donations.
Yeah, Felicia killed me as well.
Felicia was multitasking.
Felicia knew who
to
take out.
I've been doing a lot. Thank you so much. We are almost at 11,000, y'all. I'm going to keep my fundraiser up all the month of March. So.
Oh, awesome.
You guys are awesome. Thank you for being a part of this. Thank you, Stephen and Greg. We never got your explanation for what's the best food in West Virginia. Please, before we leave.
The question is there good food in West Virginia?
Oh, no,
nah, I'm sorry. No, hold on. Whoa. West Virginia, stop it. Wow. Hold on.
Half the donos get refunded in just this moment.
They're like, oh, we're all from West Virginia.
We're big in West Virginia.
But did you say there was
a tie?
Only tie, right? It was only tie.
Oh my God. West Virginia just took away $3,000. Big mistake, man.
Robin.
I mean, listen, I literally talked to my friends on the regular about how I'm still looking for like the place to eat out here. And I haven't found it. Maybe I'm not exploring enough. I don't know. But West Virginia, you're not doing it for me, man. Salt, black pepper, those things exist. Use them.
They were on my taco shelves earlier.
I would have thought that West Virginia food was like very salt, like very
I want
salty
you to
southern
pull
fried.
Out that box
they really need to turn on
the
oven.
Read the ingredients.
I'm just saying. I don't think it's very flavorful. That's all.
Listen, I'm not going there for a culinary tour. Hey, Steven, do you want to say any parting words
to
the community? I'm so proud of
you. Said culinary.
Culinary. That's a new one.
Let's see. What can I say to convince
usually
people to donate?
I'm sorry. It's the last ingredient.
Salt.
Let's see. What can I say? So, fake plants are beautiful.
Yes.
Taco shells out of the box are disgusting.
Also, Steve, don't forget the West Virginia Food Fund. We're trying to improve the seasoning down here. I really appreciate that, everybody.
Greg, you're so funny.
Please.
That's good. That's good.
Dear God, please just donate for that.
I don't have
a starving. Thank you for what you do.
Let's
thank you.
West Virginia, second Tad Pie.
Yeah. West Virginia, this is
second
Tad
Taste, but opened by the same people. It'll just be a franchise of the existing one.
It'll be a ghost kitchen.
Yeah, exactly. Thank you, Ryko, for being with us. Thank you, Chill Chaos. You are wonderful. Your community is so supportive. You're really fun to play
this
with.
This is a great crew, you guys.
This is really fun.
A really fun crew.
And I never have fun.
I know, Jeff never doesn't even like this game.
I don't like anything. I mean,
he hates this game. So everyone, thank you so much for this. So we're going to split off. I know that some guildies, Jeff and Robin and Amy, are going to stream and play Phantasmophobia, I think, for the first time.
I think it's called Phasmophobia.
It's called Phantasmophobia.
Phantasmophobia, yeah.
That was the Disney thing, right?
That's the Disney movie.
Yeah, Disney movie.
Fantasmophobia.
We're
going to
discuss the culinary arts.
The culinary arts.
I think I will join you guys for a game unless you have a fourth one.
Yay,
you literally just said 2 hours ago that you don't even like this game.
I don't like it. But
follow all them. Jeffy Lou, Media Buddha, Effin' Funny, and Robin. I don't think you're actually streaming, but Robin.
Listen, one day, you guys, it'll be worth it.
One day, she's
going to
pull the trigger. Okay.
Will it be worth it?
Let's make Robin's the most followed without an actual stream.
That's fine. I'm done for that.
I think your chair got that already.
There.
Yeah, exactly.
My chair streams, so no. That's
And I'll be playing some GTA with Ryko and a bunch of other people. So stick around, go to a stream, and everybody is in Vince.
Sorry,
Vince,
et cetera, et cetera.
We stay in
I'm et cetera.
And Ryko. Okay. Yes.
Should we stay in here?
Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, let's stay in
there. Robin and Amy and Sandeep stay in here.
Stop yelling.
Okay. Okay. I'll see you guys later.
Stop yelling.
Hey, great to meet everyone.
It was fun, everyone.
Thank you.
Thank you, Michelle.
That was